रख दें तो फिर तो माजरे हो जाएगा यार, बहुत बड़ा माजरा हो जाएगा, है कि नहीं? लेट्स जस्ट हैव आवर कैमरास ओपन सो दैट डिस्कशन विल बी ओपन एंड फ्री. वसुधा, करिश्मा, वृंदा, यूर कैन यू हियर मी? जस्ट स्विच ऑन योर कैमराज, दैट्स ऑल.
यस.
ये श्रावणी, व्हाट अबाउट यू? व्हाट आर डूइंग राइट नाउ?
हेलो.
हाँ,
या
यस
एम आई
श्रावणी,
ऑडिबल?
यस 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 परफेक्टली.
यस सर. सो आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय बैचलर्स इन साइकोलॉजी फ्रॉम फर्गुसन कॉलेज एंड आई हैव जॉइंड एन इंटर्नशिप एट
ओहो,
ब्रेनबर्ग इटसेल्फ. And I have already completed my CBT level 1 from Bake Institute and also my REBT first level from Albert. So I was trying to,
ओहो,
yeah, so when I came at Brainberg and we were exposed to this career counseling thing, I was happy to explore this field of counseling, which was quite different, but at the same time, it was so related to counseling.
okay, you seem pretty much dedicated student of psychology, huh, by the way.
Thank you, sir.
REBT, CBT, at the same time you're doing internship right now, plus this counseling, career counseling thing. Quite focused student, I see.
Thank
Huh?
you, sir. Thank you.
What do you want to do in psychology next?
Sir, basically, I'm interested in industrial psychology, but I also have a lot of interests and in counseling psychology. So I'm also pursuing my master's from a long distance course from Jain University, Bangalore for counseling
My
psychology
God,
as well.
how many things you're doing at a time? That's great. Wow.
Yes, sir. Yes,
Great,
sir.
great,
So
great.
I'm aiming to get admission for my industrial, and till that time I had joined this internship.
Okay. Welcome, welcome to this course and this session specifically regarding how to launch your career counseling practice. Welcome, Shravani. Vasudha?
Thank you, sir.
Yes, hello. So
hi.
I have completed my master's from Pune University in industrial psychology. Uh-huh. And I wanted to gain some exposure and, you know, some experience in the field. So I also joined the Brainberg Knowledge Solutions as an intern. So I'm interning there at the moment, and
okay,
I'm aiming to get more experience in the field. But I have also completed a short counseling course from Christian Counseling Center, Vellore.
Oh.
So that actually got me into counseling and career counseling, basically. So I'm getting some experience as a, you know, career counselor in Brainberg, but I'm aiming to gain more knowledge in the field. Yes.
What's the name of your head? Vellore head. I forgot his name. He's very famous personality.
Yes.
Prashantam sir, right?
Yes, Prashantam.
Yes, exactly. And Shravani, you must be knowing Anil Savarkar, I guess. Of course, you are from Ferguson, so of course.
Yes, sir.
Right?
He became HOD during our batch as well.
Oh, so the previous ma'am got dispatched?
Yes, Abhyankar ma'am has retired, I guess, 4 years before.
I see. Okay. Yes, Vrunda? Vrunda, are you there?
Hello, sir. Can
yes,
you...
hi.
Am I audible?
Yeah. Sir, मत को यार, आज का माहौल ऐसा है ना कि सर मत को. आज है ना, मेरा एज बहुत छोटा यार, come on. I am not that old person. I am so young. That's why I am coming here with this kind of topic of techno-savvy topic of how to launch your career counseling services. Okay, Chinma is fine. All right. Yes. Yes, Vrunda.
Okay. So I'm interested in positive psychology. I've completed my graduation from SP College, Pune.
Okay.
I'm doing currently a course of positive psychology from the School of Positive Transformation from US. So I'm doing that online course. And so I joined Brainberg for the 6 months internship, and because I was interested in getting corporate exposure, and there is a lot to learn in psychometrics field.
Okay. Welcome Vrunda. Positive psychology is one hell of an interesting field, by the way. It is one hell of an interesting field.
It is wonderful. I love it. Yeah.
So sometimes if you get chance to meet Martin, Mr. Martin Seligman, please give my hi to him. Vrinda.
Definitely. yes, Chinmay, definitely.
Fantastic. Welcome. Could you just switch on your camera, everyone? Shravani, Karishma, Vrinda, so that I can see you.
Yes, so the net issue is there. So
that's
right. I'm trying, but yes, sir.
Okay. Whenever it is possible for you, do switch on the camera, all right? So that thoda mahol banega. Matlab baat kar rahe hain aise lagega sabke saath, theek hai? Karishma, yes.
Hi, Chinmay.
Hi.
Okay, I'm not sure if you'll be. Am I audible?
Yes.
Because perfectly. My bandwidth is constantly low.
Perfectly. You are audible.
Okay. So I'm currently doing master's in industrial psychology from Vishwakarma University. Mm-hmm. And I completed my bachelor's in psychology from Miras.
Uh-huh.
And I also own a business of imitation jewelry since the past 4 years.
Achha.
And I actually got into Brainberg because I anyway had to do a compulsory internship. It's in my syllabus, my course.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the reason I got into Brainberg for my internship. But mm-hmm. Really, I think it's for me personally, I think I made a good decision. So lots to learn. Yes.
That's great. Welcome, Karishma. Welcome. Maitri, ma'am. I guess I should call you ma'am because you seem pretty much senior to me.
No.
Yeah.
Actually, hello. I am traveling from lots of industries. Previously, I was working in IT. Uh-huh. Then I took a maternity break and then I entered in education industry.
Mm-hmm.
But pursuing again means my second graduation,
mm-hmm.
I realized that my psychology teacher so impressed me that I really don't know that how I entered in psychology. It's a fascinating field, I'll say. And then I decided that although I was a postgraduate in computer, so I decided, no, now I want to be a postgraduate in psychology. I'm pursuing right now my post-graduation in psychology. Simultaneously, I'm working as a guest lecturer, plus I own my own institute where we train the teachers in different aspects.
Mm-hmm.
And now I thought that this career counseling again will be one more challenging field. So, yes, and somewhere I believe in psychometric tests. So I thought, let's try it.
Okay. Behind every happy psychology student, there is a good psychology professor. You know, there is a psychology professor story behind every psychology student I witness, right? There is always one psychology professor who inspires, who instigates that particular response with a psychology student, right?
You're
fantastic. Welcome, Maitri ma'am. Welcome, definitely.
Thank you.
I guess everyone is covered, right? Yes. Dr. Vishal Sangale, but I don't see you, Dr. Vishal Sangale.
No. Actually, I have opened the meeting from his account.
Okay.
He's in, he's busy. So I'm an associate psychologist in Brainberg.
Oh.
And I have experience in psychometrics. I'm doing career counseling as well.
Mm-hmm.
And right now I am also doing positive practitioner certificate program from US. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And I've completed my master's from SPPU and in IO psychology.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very much into researching.
Mm-hmm.
So gaining a lot many skills from here.
Oh. Wow. It's so good to see people are getting into positive psychology from our roots. You know, you don't get to see many people in the field of positive psychology. So it's so good to see that it is happening now. Welcome. What's your name? Purva, right?
Purva, yes.
Yes, welcome, Purva, yes. So my first question to all of you, all right? Kya farmaish hai aapki? Mujhse kya chahiye aaj? Aaj humga thoda jo workshop hai na thoda customize kar lete hain. Theek hai na? Instead of me giving you my ready-made insights or typical traditional fashion, let us make it a customized version kind of workshop. What do you want to learn from me today? In fact, I will say not learn, but I will share. This is not something which is exactly to be learned. But this is something, if I just share these things with you, you will get to know these things. You just have to practice them. With day by day practice, you will be able to get efficient about it. That's all. सो आई जस्ट शेयर व्हाट एवर आई हैव रिगार्डिंग दिस फील्ड. तो उसमें से आपकी फरमाइश क्या है, आपको क्या होना है आज बताओ. वैसे मैं लिख लेता हूँ, नोट डाउन कर लेता हूँ, फिर उसके हिसाब से वर्कशॉप को हम कस्टमाइज करते हैं. What do you want to exactly know about launching your career counseling practice? This is your last session, I guess, right? So this is, let us make it like a dessert kind of thing. You have had the main course. Let us go for a dessert today, right? Tell me, what is your farmish? What do you want to know?
Chinmay, first thing is, personally, at least me, I was never in marketing or like that. Mm-hmm. So how to approach someone? Or how to do a marketing or like that means okay, we are now got a little bit of experience that how to talk or how to read the test, but how to bring someone or how to convince someone for go for psychometric test or how to approach a mob so that we can convince people that come to us and go for a psychometric test or like that.
Definitely, definitely. Especially that students. is going to be the fundamental thread of our total workshop. Definitely, yes. Or bolo.
So Chinmay, like we just went through a round of introduction, and we figured out that most of the people do come from the psychology background. Some are psychology students. Some have practiced psychology. But for somebody like me and maybe few other people here, like Smriti and I, we don't have any background of psychology.
Right.
So how practical is it, and what could be the hurdles for us if we decide to go ahead and get into college?
Chinmay, may I? Yeah, so there is a thing currently in the market that even if somebody doesn't need a particular service or product, we try to make them realize, or we kind of project that you need it. And that is how a product or service is sold.
Right.
So
right.
How career counseling can be showed as a need or a way of introspection for a better future.
Yes, fantastic, fantastic, definitely. How we can show that as a need, career counseling as a need to the market, right? Fantastic. Or
on the same lines, the customers do realize, customers, I'm using the word because we were talking about products that we create need for. So we have that mentality that we don't need it, but they are deliberately trying to sell it to us. So how if they apply it to this scenario as well, how to go about it or how to deal with such situations?
Okay, very nice. All right.
Chinmay, can we get to know more about your own work and how you started and like what you are doing at the moment? So more about that as well.
Definitely, fantastic. I'll tell you that. I would love to tell you that. Thanks for this question, by the way.
We can begin with that, Chinmay, because that itself can throw a lot of light and on majority of the asks that have come so far from the participants. And since it would come directly from the person who's applied it for his own business,
right,
it will be very impactful. So I think Vasudha is a brilliant idea, and we can start now in the interest of time, if that's okay, Chinmay.
Yeah, sure, chalega. Let's get started. Okay, so let us get started with the Manoyog story. Chalega? I will tell you my story in the first place, what I exactly did. So I was at my third year of graduation, psychology specialization, and I was just almost about to get passed out of my third year. तब तक तो ये तो fixed हो चुका था कि मुझे खुद की private practice करनी है, ठीक है, masters तो करना है, लेकिन I want to go for. So this first clarity was there कि मुझे exactly professorship के लिए जाना है, मुझे प्रैक्टिस के लिए जाना है, मुझे रिसर्च के लिए जाना है, कि एग्जैक्टली मुझे क्या करना है. सो दैट इनिशियल रूट क्लैरिटी वॉज देयर दैट नो आई हैव टू गो फॉर प्राइवेट प्रैक्टिस. सो नाउ योर थिंग विल ऑल्सो बी कंसिडर्ड अंडर द प्राइवेट प्रैक्टिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग, करियर काउंसलिंग, राइट. सो दैट गॉट क्लियर. देन फिर सोचा कि अभी क्या करें. देन दोस्तों के साथ बैठ के, इट ऑल स्टार्टेड विद फ्रेंड्स. सो द बेस्ट रिसोर्स विच यू हैव इनिशियली व्हेन यू हैव नथिंग इज द पूल ऑफ फ्रेंड्स विच यू हैव टुगेदर. and their opinions and their discussions and everything. So I discussed with them regarding this idea that I want to do this, what to do, is it appropriate? I'm just on the graduation level. Should I start something right now? Even for the sake of psychological workshops, casual workshops or workshops or something like that. So then I came up with this idea called something which will suit to my credentials called Psychology Club. So I did not start with psychotherapy. I did not start with psychological workshops. I started with a psychology club concept. You know, so yeah, have you seen Coffee with Karan ka show? Coffee with Karan? So I just match my personal credentials along with the societal need. मैंने पॉपुलेशन डिसाइड किया मुझे किन किन लोगों के साथ काम करना है. यंगस्टर्स. द आंसर केम दैट आई वांट टू वर्क विथ यंगस्टर्स बिकॉज द इंट्रेंसिक फीलिंग व्हाट आई वाज हैविंग रिगार्डिंग द मीनिंगफुलनेस ऑफ साइकोलॉजी वाज रिगार्डिंग यंगस्टर्स बिकॉज आई वाज फेसिंग लॉट ऑफ साइकोलॉजिकल इशूज. मुझे वो थोड़ा सा वाइब आ गया कि यार मैं खुद साइकोलॉजी पढ़ के आई एम गोइंग थ्रू ऑल ऑफ दिस थिंग्स. ये जिन्होंने साइकोलॉजी पढ़ी नहीं है, जिनको पता ही नहीं है मैनुअल साइकोलॉजी का क्या होता है, उनका क्या हाल होता होगा यार. तो फिर ऐसे जिनका साइकोलॉजी बैकग्राउंड नहीं है, उन सारे बंदों को बंदियों को ऐसे ऑल ऑफ देम गॉट टुगेदर ऑन अ टपरी कॉल्ड चाय टपरी. इट स्टार्टेड विथ अ चाय टपरी काइंड ऑफ थिंग. आई गेस यू मस्ट बी नोइंग राइट. इट इज देयर इन पुणे ऑल्सो. सो इट्स जस्ट लाइक अ चाय वाला कट्टा. शाम का हम सब लोग दोस्त मिलकर गप्पे मारते हैं ना जैसे. सो द फॉर्मेट वॉज लाइक देर इज गोइंग टू बी वन साइकोलॉजिकल थीम टू इट. आई एम गोइंग टू फैसिलिटेट द कन्वर्सेशन लाइक गरीबों का करण जोहर. And the conversation will get into this kind of fruitful insights which will get generated out of the discussion only. Not even discussion, it was just a normal talk. So youngsters started coming together on the psychological club seasons because they found it quite fascinating, because psychologically pehle se fascination tha. Then they came in. Then I didn't know what Instagram was at that point of time. So mere saath jo mera cinematographer friend tha, again friend na, initially try to get as much help as you can from your friends as you can. Aur sharmane ki koi baat nahi hai. Marathi madhe chal apan mhanto ki nirlajja va purnapane. Nirlajja hun aap aaple mitra maitrinankade madat magayche. Now still after 3-4 years, if I get some glitch in between creating graphic designing or posters or something like that, I ask help of my friends who are appropriate proper graphic designers and they help me out. Theek hai. So initially, this is the one thing. Sharmao mat ki yaar mera dosti hai, mere dosti hai, kitna mangungi mang ke help. Shuruaat mein, go ahead, take all as much help as you can from your local hath mein jo resources hai unke saath se. Mere jo pehle wo psychology club ke jo participants bhi aaye the, wo bhi doston ke mutual connections se aaye the. Aur tere ko pata hai kya, us din na Sunday ko pyar ke bare mein discussion hai chat apri pe. ऐसा बोलते बोलते वो जैसे माउथ पब्लिसिटी होती गई और 25-30 लोग हर एक सेशन को, हर एक वीकेंड को, एवरीवन द स्टार्टेड टू कम. देन इंस्टाग्राम केम इन प्लेस. मेरे दोस्त ने फर्स्ट टाइम मुझे ऐसे कैफे पे इकट्ठे बैठे थे, देन ही इंट्रोड्यूस मी विद इंस्टाग्राम. ऐसे कैमरा उसने ले लिया सामने, अब बोल बोले तेरे वर्कशॉप के बारे में या क्लब के बारे में. देन आई गॉट टू नो द थिंग कॉल्ड इंस्टाग्राम. दैट वॉज द बिगिनिंग. मुझे पता नहीं था इंस्टाग्राम की ताकत क्या है, बट वेन आई गॉट टू नो आई वॉज लाइक शिट, I was missing out on something such a great thing. हम अपने खुद के हिसाब से करते रहते हैं ना चीजें, सोशल मीडिया पे पोस्ट डालते रहते हैं, शेयर करते रहते हैं. बट इफ यू गेट टू नो द स्ट्रैटेजी एग्जैक्टली हाउ टू डू दैट, सो मच डिफरेंस इट कैन मेक इन रीचिंग आउट टू पीपल. सो दैट हैपन. देन नॉट जस्ट म्यूचुअल फ्रेंड्स ऑफ फ्रेंड्स, बट देन सोशल मीडिया रीच स्टार्टेड टू हैपन. देन गुड पोस्टर्स स्टार्टेड टू हैपन. देन साइकोलॉजी क्लब सीजन 1, सीजन 2, सीजन 3. सो बेसिकली द आइडिया वॉज मेरे पास क्या है, what is my best, what is my, what can I offer in my best service basically. It was my communication skill, it was my presentation skill, and along with it I can make people talk around psychology. So first I considered what is my expertise in that particular zone, and accordingly whether is it matching any societal need right now. So youngsters wanted to come up and talk about menstruation, they wanted to talk about depression, they wanted to get it out. But they were not getting any kind of platform. They wanted to talk about sex also at the same time. So we had these sexuality campaigns where they came up and they talked about sex openly. We had this one badhiya event called Generation Gap also. Generation Gap, so I gathered around 30 parents and 30 strange, alag youngsters. And it became like a Times Now or a Goswami ka debate at that point of time. Because samne khud ke maa baap nahi the, माँ बाप के सामने खुद के बच्चे नहीं थे, सो खुद का इतना उनका निकल के बाहर आ रहा था वो चीज का, और जनरेशन गैप जिस चीज को हम कहते हैं, इट वॉज सो विविड एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. So this was my idea basically of Manoyog, and then I started eventually, as I completed my masters, I took training in REBT, then I eventually started my psychotherapy and everything. I did not wait. The important point is, sometimes what we do is we wait till we get enough credentials to start our work. All right, so now as you have completed this one fundamental course regarding career counseling, now don't wait for some 2-3 more courses to happen till you start working about it. Whatever resources you have right now, start with it, connect it with the societal need, and immediately you can start your work. Then eventually it happens, as you grow with your skills, as you grow with your knowledge, you progress with your things, then you can launch next things, you can get expert into other fields also. But right now jitna hamare paas hai utna kaafi hai yaar. अगर मैं ऐसे सोचते बैठा होता ना कि थर्ड ईयर को ही, मतलब अगर 2-3 साल मुझे और राह देखनी चाहिए क्योंकि मेरे पास अभी मास्टर्स की डिग्री भी नहीं है, तो मैं साइकोलॉजी में क्या करूं, ठीक है ना, थेरेपी मत दें, ठीक है वर्कशॉप मत दें, तेरे उतनी क्रेडेंशियल्स डेफिनेटली नहीं है, मास्टर्स होने दें, लेकिन अभी साइकोलॉजी के बारे में तो कुछ भी नहीं कर सकता है. ऑफकोर्स कर सकता हूँ. सो राइट नाउ आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन टू योर सेल्फ वाई गिविंग और लॉन्चिंग योर करियर काउंसलिंग सर्विसेज, वॉट इज द स्ट्रेंथ विच यू हैव regarding career counseling. There are many aspects to your course also, right? There are few strengths in a specific syllabus, and then try to begin with that, because the first advantage is there are less chances of failure. Hame jo self confidence ka thoda sa awkwardness shuruaat mein hota hai ki main kaise karu khud ke is cheez ke bare mein marketing kaise karu. So jab hum marketing bhi karte hai na, tab when I know that I'm good at what I'm trying to sell here, it becomes more easier. Instead of selling the whole packet of the career counseling or jo kuch bhi hai pura ka pura, usme se mera strength kya hai, uske sath shuruaat karo, fir maza aayega. That is the basic thing which I want to tell from my journey. Anything else from my journey you want to know specifically? It's a psychology studio. Again, I came up with this concept called psychology studio. Again, what was the need? Youngsters are not happy coming to psychological clinics. They feel that हम क्या पागल हो गए क्या? हमको psychologist के पास लेके जा रहे हो? So I came up with this theme called psychology studio. My even counseling sessions happen in cafes. I have affiliations with CCDs, with BLVDs, and all these cafes. So all my counseling sessions happen there. Why? Now because youngsters feel already comfortable going to these cafes and talk about their own lives and everything. They do that every day. The only difference is this time psychologist is going to sit in front of you. That's all. But they are comfortable to talk about it. So my efforts have been reduced. So that is another thing which I did.
Anything so you else? Focus based on your target audience.
Target audience, yes.
And you went to your target audience to create awareness around your particular product, which was, the concepts around youth primarily, which you wanted to bring up. And help them break that inhibition within themselves to approach a mental health professional.
Right. Definitely. There is also an essence of hospitality industry into this. Huh? I must tell you this thing. So if you think that just because I have great content to deliver through career counseling, but if you cannot give that and no matter how excellent, even if you are excellent at that, but if you cannot create that experience, one of the major reasons why Manoyog got successful with a lot of youngsters is, along with content, there was this kind of experience ki weekend ko yaar chai ke sath mujhe depression ke bare mein baat karne ka mauka mil raha hai sabke samne, uske ek ad film ban rahi hai, wo YouTube pe aa rahi hai. So it was not just about psychology, although the central core was about psychology. So whenever you will now start your practice na, make sure that there is this kind of, you're creating this kind of experience around your career counseling services. It should not be just about ki mere paas to abhi ek acha patta hai na, to main acha, mere paas to acha content hai na, to so people should buy this. That is the first step. But around it, there has to be some kind of experience which they can relish. Emotional jo attachment aata hai uske saath, that should be there. Ajun kai vatta
some responses, Chinmay. we can take some responses from the participants, maybe around what you have just shared.
Yeah, please, definitely.
In context of you know, the person career counseling, we have to apply these principles of creating a good service experience for our client, right? That's essentially what Jim is trying to say. And also a strategy to reach out to a target audience. So first, you will have to define who your target audience is.
Right.
Who do you think your target audience is?
What do you think? Simple answer. Ekdam simple answer.
Let's see.
The students. The students who have just passed their 10th and 12th. Or the people who are into something, but they are thinking that they are not able to excel in that particular field.
Okay.
So generally, teenagers.
10th or 12th तक ऐसे होता है ना श्रावणी. 10th or 12th तक students are not the target audience. Although they seem like they are the target audience because they are not going to pay you. All right. Ultimately, who is going to pay you?
Parents. Their parents.
So, which is why the in this particular context, we have something concrete, which is the product, which is the BrainWorks Psychometric Assessment, which has its own strong credibility, right? So, most of us here are working professionals, and if we have to go in for, you know, a service like this or for an assessment like this, we are going to look for something credible, right? And if you're reaching out directly to children, then the strategy will be different.
Exactly.
But like rightly said, that our target audience here will be the parents of the students.
Exactly.
Right? Exactly. So we have to think about various strategies to reach out to them. Yeah.
Right.
And then creating that service experience for them comes in once they come to you. But what about the journey in between? That is what our participants want to know, Jim. So what are the different mediums that they can explore?
Yeah. So I'll tell you this thing first. Let us complete the first part of target population. So as a career counselor, your target population is going to be first parents. Till 12th standard, around 12th standard ka jo range hai na, 8th se leke 12th tak, ye jo range hai. Wahan pe hamare हर एक डिस्प्ले पोस्टर से लेके हर एक रेडियो अनाउंसमेंट से लेके एवरीथिंग विच इज स्पीकिंग ऑफ योर करियर काउंसलिंग सर्विसेज शुड बी फिटिंग फॉर द पेरेंटल माइंडसेट एंड नॉट फॉर द टीनेज माइंडसेट क्योंकि दिखने में लगता है हमें सामने के सामने तो यार टीनेजर्स है तो टीनेजर्स के भाषा में अगर हम कुछ फंकी पोस्टर वगैरह बनाया या फिर फंकी कुछ तो ऐड बनाया तो दैट विल सेल दे विल गेट अट्रैक्टेड टुवर्ड्स इट डेफिनेटली बट पेरेंट्स को अगर उनकी भाषा में अगर वो चीज पसंद नहीं आई तो दे विल नॉट पे फॉर इट एज सिंपल एज दैट एंड पेरेंट्स हैव देयर ओन लैंग्वेज पेरेंट्स हैव देयर ओन इनहिबिशंस पेरेंट्स हैव देयर ओन लिमिटेशंस देयर स्पेसिफिक वे ऑफ लुकिंग एट थिंग्स इफ यू गो बियॉन्ड दैट स्पेसिफिक कॉर्नर देन दे वोंट ट्रस्ट यू दैट दिस इज अ रिलायबल थिंग देन नो मैटर हाउ मच योर टेस्टिंग इज रिलायबल एंड एवरीथिंग इज रिलायबल ऑलराइट सो नाउ कमिंग टू द सेकंड पार्ट एज Priyanka said, what to do in that basic gap. Okay? So first, tell me, as a career counselor, what are you selling? What do you think, what are you selling?
Our counseling service and plus a psychometric test. So first step will be a psychometric test and second will be our counseling services.
But that I can get from many other career counseling service centers or people also at the same time.
Right. So here then there must be some question that, for example, person to person, there are a number of MBBS doctors. So why we approach some particular doctor? Okay. So either I feel that this person is knowledgeable, whether he's knowledgeable or not. That is a different thing. But I must feel. Okay, right. Then while mentioning my problem, whatever XYZ problem is that. So I must feel assured that, okay, this doctor is going to solve my problem, whatever it is. Okay, so here 50% problem is getting resolved because of my faith in him. So the person should be having a faith in me. So mouth publicity definitely is going to matter here.
Okay. But what are you going to sell ultimately?
So ultimately, definitely, I'm going to sell the services.
Services, only. Okay. Yeah. Anyone else? Think about this question. This is very, very fundamental question. If you get the answer for this question, then that's it. Your 50% of the work is done. This is the funda, basic funda. What are you trying to sell here? Maitri ma'am said that yes, you are trying to sell your psychological career counseling services. Apart from that,
actually we are trying to sell a very needful thing to them. Like we show that we are giving them very needful thing.
And why is it needful?
So basically, we try to sell them a need or a doubt that maybe you need it, you don't know, but yes, that is what you need. So we are giving it.
But why is it the need? Why career counseling is the need? What do you think? Why they will come to you? Why do people come to career counseling? Okay, I understand. Dinberg's testing, your testing, what you have learned, everything is fantastic, reliable, and everything is great. But what is the basic reason why anyone comes to career counseling?
I think it's such a crucial time for them, and it's mentoring time where one decision taken is going to affect a lot of years, if not the entire life for them. And then there's maybe so much ambiguity. There are so many doubts. So I will say that one can sell their experience and knowledge.
Right.
Along with
two steps ahead. Kshitija is two steps ahead now. Or thoda sa aage jao. Or thoda sa aage. Paas aate ja rahe ho. Thoda sa aur aage jao. There is just one thing you are selling.
Everyone want to be successful, and I may say that it is a technical brother of astrologer. So why anyone goes to astrologer? Just to see the future. That okay, I'm good in this and I want this. So okay, means to show me a route.
Right.
So that I'll be a successful person.
बहुत पास आ चुके हो बस एक ही स्टेप बाकी आगे का.
I think you just want
बहुत ही करीब हो.
From us that they need a confirmation of what they are thinking.
क्या क्या क्या? क्या क्या?
Jin, I was saying that I think you want to hear reconfirmation from us that. Students want, the parents want us to reconfirm what their idea of their child's career.
Okay, could be one of it. But astrologer ke baare mein jo kaha na, usse related hai. Main kyun deta hu aapko? Jo bhi kaha na, Maitri ma'am ne.
So they don't want to have unpredictability. They want to plan your thing.
Exactly. Career counseling ko aane wala har ek vyakti kya chahta hai? One answer, one thing you are going to sell, and that one answer is you are selling the feeling of certainty regarding your career, the sense of security you are providing. किसी को भी उठा के देख लो, कल से जाके आपके पहले क्लाइंट से लेके आखिरी क्लाइंट तक, एवरी सिंगल क्लाइंट who is going to come to you are going to sell this one fundamental thing, that you are selling the certainty about career. ये जो फियर होता है ना हर एक के दिमाग में, आउट ऑफ कंफ्यूजन, एज यू सेड करेक्टली, बहुत सारे कंफ्यूजन होते हैं, ये होता है, ये होता है. किसी को भी अच्छा नहीं लगता कि मेरा करियर ऐसे बस धुंधली हवा में ऐसा बहता रहे. बट इफ आई गेट सम काइंड ऑफ सेंस ऑफ सिक्योरिटी रिगार्डिंग माई करियर, विच यूर टूल एंड एक्सपर्टीज अलाउज बाय द वे फॉर द सेम, दैट इज एग्जैक्टली वॉट यू आर सेलिंग. योर करियर काउंसिलिंग सर्विसेज, योर एक्सपर्टीज, योर स्किल्स, योर टेस्टिंग, Falana are all tools. You are not selling that. Have you ever seen Nike brand talking about the quality of their shoes? Hamara sole dekho kitna acha hota hai, hamara kapda kitna acha hota hai shoes ka. Kabhi dekha hai? Ever saw? What do we see in Nike ads? They talk about the idea which Nike represents. And what is that idea? They celebrate greatness with sportsmen. They will feature sportsmen in there. So the idea we are selling. We are not selling the product. We are not selling the psychometric test. Get this clear in your mind. Psychometric testing now, which you have learned to do, is a tool which will get you there. Ultimately, the customer, I can call it here, but the client client will get satisfied or dissatisfied, it is only one criteria whether by the end of the day, after leaving your clinic, after leaving your practice, after doing your thousands of tests, whether are you making me feel secured about my career or not. So this is what you are saying. Na? Remember always at the fundamental basis. ठीक है आगे जाएं what to say and what to launch basically आप पता तो चल गया टारगेट ऑडियंस कौन सा है need to discuss the strategies maybe you can share the ppt okay ppt तो नहीं strategies really कुठले म्हणतेस प्रियंका strategies
कुठले म्हणतेस no that was some time back I had written it
अच्छा ओके
या सो वी स्टार्टेड शेयरिंग द स्ट्रेटजी
ओके सो नाउ वंस वी हैव सेटल्ड आवर टारगेट ऑडियंस हमें पता चल चुका है कि हमारा टारगेट ऑडियंस सेटल कैसे करना है सेट कैसे करना है हाउ विल यू सेट दैट
First, the age of the person, then socio-economic status, that in which particular status or area I want to concentrate, how I'm going to approach them, means where I will find them.
Okay.
I mean, so, for example, if I want to give a Garbha Sanskara classes, so definitely I have to check around the maternity homes. There I will find my target customer. So here my target customer may be parents of I may say 7th standard or 6th standard minimum to maximum graduation
right
that okay maja mulala he jamatach nahiye so shall we take u turn or like that so parents are my target customer now which type of parents so that I can
fantastic
exact strategies that how I may reach them
बढ़िया सो देर आर थ्री रेडीमेड टारगेट ऑडियंसेस फॉर यू हाँ क्लस्टर्स फॉर यू एज अ करियर काउंसलर द फर्स्ट वन इज पेरेंट्स पेरेंट्स किस हद तक व्हाट इज द रेंज कौन से पेरेंट्स कौन से स्टैंडर्ड के पेरेंट्स आठवीं से लेकर बारहवीं तक जो बच्चे पढ़ रहे हैं उनके जो पेरेंट्स हैं स्पेसिफिकली और उसमें बी फ्लेक्सिबल है दीज आर नॉट श्योर शॉर्ट लिमिट बाउंड्रीज बट दिस इज जस्ट टू गिव यू एन आइडिया फ्रॉम 8th स्टैंडर्ड टू 12th स्टैंडर्ड दिस इज योर फर्स्ट टारगेट ऑडियंस पेरेंट्स ठीक है बारहवीं से लेके ग्रेजुएशन या फिर पीजी तक हाँ वहां पे है आपका सेकंड ऑडियंस एंड दैट इज यंगस्टर्स बिकॉज इस वक्त तक यंगस्टर्स के पास उनके हाथ में पैसा और डिसीजन और चॉइस मेकिंग कैपेबिलिटी आ चुकी है ग्रेजुएशन का बंदा घर पे जाके ऐसे झगड़ देने बैठेगा पेरेंट्स के साथ नहीं मुझे करियर काउंसलिंग का टेस्ट करना ही है ना इफ यू गेट द अटेंशन तो मेरे खुद के पॉकेट मनी से मैं करियर काउंसलिंग की टेस्ट कर सकता हूँ So now people who come to Manoyug for psychology club sessions, for the group sessions, they don't have to go to their parents and ask for permission. They are financially independent in that part and they can take that much decision. So now, यहाँ पे transition हो चुका है, यहाँ पे parents नहीं है, 12वीं के बाद, यहाँ पे कौन है? Youngsters. तो जब हम marketing करेंगे ना, आगे अभी हम वो discuss करेंगे, when we will do marketing, the scripting will change according to our target audience. The scripting of our posters, of our ads, of our everything, including the photos which we are taking, including the topics which we are discussing on the live, in fact, the stories which you will be putting on the Instagram, everything will change according to the audience. So have these three clusters ready. First one, parents of 8 to 12 students. Second cluster is PG, till PG, youngsters, or those who are taking advanced education or something like that. Then there is another category. Which one? काय वाटतं कुठली असेल द लास्ट कॅटेगरी ऑफ टार्गेट ऑडियन्स
ऑलरेडी वर्किंग
दोज हू आर फ्रस्ट्रेटेड विथ देयर करियर्स
टिपिकल आयटी वाले
मैंने सब कुछ कर लिया सर लेकिन मुझे ये कुछ जम नहीं रहा है मुझे मेरा दिल ही नहीं लग रहा है इस काम में मुझे पता ही नहीं मेरी जिंदगी कहाँ पे जा रही है इवन इफ यू हैव हर्ड अबाउट दिस वर्ड मिड लाइफ क्राइसिस सो यू कैन ऑल्सो वर्क अपॉन दीज पीपल हु आर गोइंग थ्रू मिड लाइफ क्राइसिस अराउंड 40s their 40s they don't have any idea they don't have any passion regarding life bus karne ke liye karte rehte aur ek samay aisa aata hai ki they realize are acha isme to mujhe maza nahi aa raha hai this is not for me then why am I doing it they come for career counseling So now, initially, now as you start your practice, don't go for the three target audiences at the same time. I will suggest that. Because, you know, it doesn't develop your identity. Manuka, just again, once again, I will give you references of Manuka again and again, because that is the easier part. Manuka mein starting se identity aisa rakha ki it was about youngsters. हाँ सो बारहवीं के बाद के जो यंगस्टर्स हैं इट वॉज रिगार्डिंग दोज यंगस्टर्स सो मेरी इमेज ही ऐसी बनी मनोयोग की कि आई कुड टोटली एम्फसाइज माई ऑल स्किल स्ट्रैटेजीज अपॉन माई वन स्पेसिफिक टारगेट ऑडियंस मैं पूरा का पूरा कॉन्सेंट्रेट कर सका अगर मैंने यंगस्टर्स के बारे में भी काम करने का सोचा मैंने एल्डरली लोगों के बारे में भी काम करने का सोचा मैंने बच्चों के बारे में भी काम करने का सोचा तो मैं कितना कितना और क्या क्या मार्केट करूंगा ना स्टार्टिंग में वंस यू आर एस्टैब्लिश दैट देन दैट इज नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम देन इट बिकम्स एन एक्सटेंशन But right now, when you are beginning your career counseling services, select one audience target. ये जो spectrum मैंने तुम्हें बताया ना, उनमें से एक, वो कैसे select करोगे? मैंने कैसे select किया था? What is my personal skill? What am I good with basically? And what is the need of the target audience? Fusion. हाँ? What is best about you? What is the best thing about you? तुम कौन से पॉपुलेशन के साथ तुम्हारा जो बेसिक पर्सनैलिटी में इनहरेंट जो तुम्हारे ट्रेट्स हैं वो सबसे अच्छे किस स्पेसिफिक एज ग्रुप के लिए जाते हैं अब मुझे पता था कि मेरा यंगस्टर्स के साथ रैपो बहुत बढ़िया है यार मैं कॉलेज में कहीं भी जाऊँ कुछ भी करूँ मेरे यंगस्टर्स के साथ जाने के बाद मेरा रैपो दो मिनट में बन जाता है सो इट हेल्प मी नेचुरली टू वर्क विद यंगस्टर्स देन साइकोलॉजिकल नॉलेज एंड एक्सपर्टीज बिकेम एन एडिशनल पार्ट लेकिन मैं एडवांटेज वाला पार्ट कौन सा था दैट इज ऑलरेडी इनहरेंट इन मी ना यार मेरे पास रेडीमेड मटेरियल है उस चीज़ का वैसे तुम्हारे पास रेडीमेड मटेरियल कौन से पॉपुलेशन के लिए है ये डिफाइन करो एंड देन गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट स्टेप्स जो कुछ भी होंगे आतापर्यंत जे झालं त्याच्यात कोणाला काही डाउट्स टार्गेट पॉप्युलेशन आपल्याला हे करण्यामध्ये काही प्रश्न आतापर्यंत जेवढं काही कव्हर केलं त्याच्यामध्ये वसुधा करिश्मा इशिका वृंदा
So, Chinmay, do you think there is a possibility that it's not always necessary everybody has a complete understanding of their strengths and weaknesses?
Yeah.
So, there might just be a possibility. Is there a possibility that maybe somebody chooses parents of 8 to 12 standard students as my target audience?
Mm-hmm.
Once you start working around it, working with them, then maybe, don't you think there can be a chance that you realize that, no, this is not maybe working out for me and maybe my target audience should change?
Can be done. You can go for pilot projects like that. But then don't invest too much into those projects. Don't be like, now this is going to be final. This is going to be my final thing. Treat it like a pilot project kind of thing. That you're experimenting, that you're trying to gauge your style. You know, just treat it like an internship. Don't treat it like a job, basically. Definitely. You can experiment with that. Or... अब तक जो बताया ना मैंने दैट वॉज द 50% पार्ट 50% बेसिक्स अगर वो समझ गया बस खत्म है बात उसके आगे सिर्फ 50% टेक्निक का बात है वो अभी बताऊंगा आपको बट दीज वर द बेसिक्स इस बेसिक्स के साथ चलना है
चिन्मय पूर्वा यार सो आई वांटेड टू नो रिगार्डिंग द इन्वेस्टमेंट पार्ट एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फाइनेंशियल यू नो एंगल इट कैन हैव
Mm-hmm.
As we are doing it individually, maybe with no support.
Mm-hmm.
So, how would you guide us in that?
Starting ko minimal, tumhare jo costing hai na, jo costing jaise hum kehte hain ki jo tumhare expenses jo hai, maybe testing ke honge, tumne test khareed li, to wo test ka jo charge hai, uske upar jitna tum minimal charge laga sakte ho, utna minimal charge se start karo. Starting mein don't go for, agar for example, if my test price is 2000 rupees. ओके पर हेड तो 2000 रुपीस के आगे अगर मैं 5000 रुपए करियर काउंसलिंग के पर हेड अगर पैसे लूंगा तो दैट विल बी प्रॉब्लमेटिक थिंग इन द इनिशियल बेसिस इनिशियली यू हैव टू स्टार्ट विथ अ लो प्राइस आई स्टिल रिमेंबर द साइकोलॉजी क्लब्स फर्स्ट सेशन आई स्टार्टेड विथ 50 रुपीस दैट टू द 25 रुपीस यूज्ड टू गेट कट ऑफ फॉर द चाय एंड कॉफी पर हेड बिहाइंड दैट एंड देन इट एक्सपांडेड सो यू ऑलवेज स्टार्ट व्हेनेवर यू आर स्टार्टिंग रिगार्डिंग इन्वेस्टमेंट नो You start with the minimal thing so that your basic cuts are getting squared off and then a little more margin you are getting for your efforts. डोंट ऑल्सो कॉम्प्रोमाइज कम्प्लीटली कि भाई बस मेरा जितना खर्चा हो रहा है उतना ही उतना कवर हो जाए बस हो जाए. डोंट ऑल्सो गो फॉर दैट. अ लिटिल मोर मार्जिन देन दैट, दैट विल बी द आइडियल सिचुएशन इनिशियली आई विल से. इनिशियली डोंट इन्वेस्ट इन टू योर इंस्टाग्राम बूस्टर्स. क्रिएट एज मच एज, अभी इंस्टाग्राम के बारे में बाद में बात करेंगे, अभी फिलहाल तो वो सब्जेक्ट निकला इसकी वजह से बात कर लेता हूँ. जितनी ऑर्गेनिक ग्रोथ शुरुआत में रहेगी ना उतना अच्छा है. हाँ, जैसे मैंने मेरे क्लोज के करीब दोस्तों को बुलाया, उनके दोस्तों को फिर से बुलाया मैंने. जितनी ऑर्गेनिक नेचुरली विदाउट इन्वेस्टिंग योर फाइनेंसेस इनटू मार्केटिंग, जितना ज़्यादा तुम शुरुआत में ऑर्गेनिक रखोगे दैट विल बी बूस्टिंग अप योर. दो महीने के बाद तुम जो करोगे ना पेड मार्केटिंग, दैट विल बूस्ट अप. क्योंकि तुम्हारे पास अभी 200 लोग तुम्हारे अकाउंट में हैं जो तुमने डाली हुई स्टोरी वो रीशेयर करने वाले हैं. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ यू ऑन द काउंट ऑफ जीरो, आज मैंने एक स्टोरी शेयर कर दी तो तुमने अकेले नहीं शेयर किया ना. इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट आफ्टर 2 months व्हेन यू ऑलरेडी हैव 200 पीपल इन योर पॉकेट, देन इट्स बेटर ना कि उस वक्त अगर हमने बूस्टर यूज किया उसका, उसके बारे में बात करते बाद में, बट फिलहाल बता देता हूँ. तो वेट, डोंट इन्वेस्ट टू मच इन द बिगिनिंग. जितना जरूरी है पाए मार्जिन, जितना जरूरी है ना जहां पे ऑलमोस्ट तुमको खर्चे हैं ही, उतना ही करो. हम बहुत उत्साह में रहते हैं, वी आर इन एंथुजियाज्म टू डू लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, टू लॉन्च इट प्रॉपरली वगैरह वगैरह वगैरह, टू मेक इट इन अ काइंड ऑफ प्रॉपर सीन, बट डोंट गो फॉर अ बिग शो इन द इवनिंग. ठीक है,
राइट, थैंक यू.
और
चिन्मय, आई हैव वन क्वेश्चन दैट एज आई एम ऑलरेडी वर्किंग इन एजुकेशन इंडस्ट्री, सो आई हैव अ ह्यूज डेटाबेस. And I'm already attached to so many schools. Especially, I may say that budget schools. Okay, and they know me.
Yeah.
So, if I start with, for example, free seminar, that what just basic things that okay, how the careers work or like that, and just touch and come back. And then for details, you can contact me. That's so, is it a proper marketing way?
It is good, but add one more thing into it. Don't just never give anything for free. There is one famous dialogue to this movie called Dark Knight. If you are good at something, never do it for free. Even when you are starting. ठीक है? So if you are going for the free seminars kind of thing, so then ask the principal to distribute maybe your pamphlets with students regarding career counseling testing. So those parents who want to opt out for that, after the seminar, they can do that. But the message that we have this facility available with us, and the paid facility, yeah, it is not free. I am giving this webinar or I am giving this seminar as a free of cost. But after that, this is also what we have. If you want this, you can come for this. So have this one kind of anchor there, rooted there. Just a minute.
It's definitely a very good a thing to start with what you already have, Mitri. So it's a resource that you have, right?
Yes, so that's why I entered. So I thought it may be, as I'm already working, so I thought that this might be my side thing or like that.
Yeah. They should be able to approach you after your seminar also. There should be one more element. That is the only glitch. That's all. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि सेमिनार तो अच्छा हुआ, यू हैव क्रिएटेड अ फैंटास्टिक सेमिनार, आपने सेमिनार भी अच्छा दिया, लेकिन दैट्स इट. उसके आगे फिर मैं आपके सर्विसेज कैसे लूँ आपसे, अनलेस एंड अनटिल यू टेल मी कि मेरे पास ये भी है, मेरे पास ये भी है, तो फिर वो खुद से आएंगे कि मुझे ये भी चाहिए, मुझे वो भी चाहिए. सो दैट विल गिव यू रिटर्न्स फॉर योर फ्री वर्कशॉप.
Right, so means contact details before and after the PPTs or like that, you are saying.
Haan. Something like that.
Right.
Yeah. Azul? Any questions on this matter?
Chinmay.
A
very different question. So during pandemic, there were lot many telecounseling going on.
Yeah.
And so the entire shift changed from one-to-one counseling to telecounseling.
Yeah.
So how would you guide us considering career counseling and telecounseling, where we don't need to invest in, you know, taking a room or something, and going about. So how to market that? Because mm-hmm. this will be very virtual. This might not be one-to-one.
Mm-hmm.
So will that be more, I don't know, how to approach people for that?
Because for telecounseling?
People stick to traditional counseling a lot. They mm-hmm. like one-to-one counseling. As you are doing, you are mixing with people, you're talking with them.
Yeah.
There's a personal touch to it. But when it comes to virtual or telecounseling, it is totally different.
Mm-hmm.
So how should we go about it?
Again, try to create an emotional bond with the voice medium of counseling. ठीक है? So जो generally that's what I do. ठीक है? मेरे पास भी जो कुछ भी telephonic cases होते हैं ना counseling के, उसके साथ the way I market it, जो मेरे tools हैं, मेरे marketing के tools कौन से हैं majorly? Instagram, Facebook. ठीक है? Social media है मेरे पास. तो social media के ऊपर मेरा जो Canva का poster बनता है, उसकी tagline मैंने ऐसे डाली थी, आवाज पूरे सा आहे. Dot dot, and there are headphones in the background and phone in the background. So the mood I created with the poster was like, wow, our phone var bolne ka itli bhari prakar ra. Getting my point?
Right. Yes.
Phone var bolna na, wow. So we I tried aise na pictures vagere. I brought those pictures into the posters basically. Matlab tune phone booth baga aplyakade asayche. कॉइन बॉक्स वगैरे असायचे. सो द ब्युटी अगेन वर्किंग ऑन द आयडिया, आय एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट माय काउन्सिलिंग की मी टेली काउन्सिलिंग किती छान करतो बरं का, माझं किती रिलायबल काउन्सिलिंग आहे. नो, आय एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट दॅट. आय एम टॉकिंग अबाउट की अरे मला जर एकटं वाटलं तर मी ह्या नंबरवर फोन केला की मला किती छान वाटेल, नाही का किती मस्त वाटेल. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? सो करिअर काउन्सिलिंग हा टेलिफोनिक मिडियम थ्रू रोमॅन्टिसाइज कसा करता येऊ शकतो याच्याबद्दल जर विचार करता आला तर दॅट विल बी फंटॅस्टिक आय गेस. इमोशनल, ट्राय टू एव्हरी टाइम ना ट्राय टू गो फॉर द हिडन इमोशन्स ऑफ पीपल रिगार्डिंग द स्पेसिफिक मीडियम. वो झूम कॉल का भी होगा ना, तो झूम के कॉल के ऊपर की मैंने जो VCs का जो मेरे सेशन थे उसके बारे में मैंने मार्केटिंग भी वैसे ही किया था. आई डिडंट टॉक अबाउट कि हमारा एक घंटे का सेशन होगा, हमारा ये होगा. वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द टेक्निकलिटीज, बट ट्राई टू क्रिएट अ फीलिंग अराउंड इट, एंड इफ दैट फीलिंग फिट्स इन देन दैट्स इट, देन पीपल कम.
Yeah, that's really good. Yeah.
Also, Purva, just to add, maybe sometimes having a base, which could also be your home, you need not hire a place in the beginning.
Hmm.
You can have like a small section of your house cut out for, sessions a few days a week.
Hmm.
If that is a possibility, if you could explore that. People have this thing at the back of their head. If there is a registered office or office for this particular service, the trust element is much higher. So it's good to have all the virtual strategies, and you should try to really get in as much business as you can through the virtual medium. It's always a good idea to have that at the bottom, that this is a registered address. It could also be your own phone.
Right, ma'am. Yeah, that was one of the biggest, challenge for me, that how to go about setting up a business.
That would be one, Purva. And also, maybe now there's so much of hodgepodge because of the second wave and the COVID thing, we don't know. But if the markets open up, there are options like polyclinics.
Mm-hmm.
There are people who want to share their office spaces. There are co-working spaces which are come up in Pune as concepts, which are very good, and you can explore a few of them, and you can add that as your business cost in your cost price when you're pricing your service.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Just try to remember the simple formula whenever you get confronted with any difficulty regarding marketing. This simple formula. What do you have as your best and equal to what is the emotional need of my client? Don't just call it a need, because there are going to be thousands of needs from your clients. What is the emotional need of my client and what is the best I can fit into that module? That is the best combination to market. That will set you unique into market. So it won't look like just that first career counseling, Chandra. Career counseling ke alawa, it will give a lot of it will create a lot of new world for the clients to come up to you. ठीक है. Now, how to get started basically? Where will you get started?
Chinmay, can we have an example around, say, you know, one, it will be nice if you can share a few posters which you mentioned about, you know, which you have created. Those are not creatives. But if it is possible, if you can share a few of them with us at a later stage, I can share it with all the participants so that they get an idea about it, you know.
Yeah.
But right now also we could just explore as to what could be that particular emotion that a career counselor can really focus on.
What could be
behind that need, right? The need is something that we are looking at.
Exactly.
Triggering that need.
So
what is that? Can we just explore that? And it's around kai elements asu shakat. Kiva elements can be around the target population itself, right? Like parent.
Right.
So parent as an entity can be an element in creating material around that.
Right.
As a community. Maybe if you can give us some examples.
For example, as I said earlier, no? Career counselor, what are you selling? You are selling the certainty, the feeling, the sense of security regarding career to people. Then it could be the first audience wala part, second audience wala part, third audience wala part. It could be anyone. What you are giving as a career counselor is this basic thing. So now in this specific section, how to go about it? What do you think?
I didn't get the question, sir.
Priyanka, ekda parat ta sanga.
Okay, so Chinmay mentioned about a particular emotion, right? Mm-hmm. While creating a creative.
Yeah.
You're going to use to reach out to your target audience.
Right, right.
Now this I'm saying it could also be for like a promotion for physical one-on-one counseling, or it could also be virtual.
Right.
In both ways, it's applicable.
Mm-hmm.
So he gave us an example of how a call, ek awaaz hi kaafi hai, right?
Hmm.
You are reaching out to that inhibition in your end customer. That how do I reach out? I don't have a mental illness. I don't want to go to a psychologist, right? So you have really, that's the hook for your advertisement.
Yeah.
So accordingly, what will serve as emotion for career counselors.
Oh, I will have to think about it. Yeah, this is fun.
Yeah, let me brainstorm. Just keep it at the back of your head and
definitely.
All of y'all, and we can, just so that it becomes more real time for us.
Right, right. Ek tagline, just take a minute or two. Ek haja tagline. Samjha, you have to design a poster. Chalo, let us do brainstorming on this. Theek hai? If you have to come up with a tagline, just like माझ्या एका पोस्टरची मी टॅगलाईन तुम्हाला सांगितली की आवाज पुरेसा आहे आणि द पोस्टर वॉज बेस्ड ऑन दॅट थीम लाईन. सो यू ऍज अ करिअर यू आर लॉन्चिंग युअर पोस्टर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. काय असू शकते एक टॅगलाईन? काय असू शकते? अटेंडिंग द इमोशनल नीड ऑफ द पर्सन. आमचं किती छान, आमचं किती करिअर काउन्सिलिंग, किती मस्त, आमच्याकडे किती सोयी सुविधा. नाही, याच्याबद्दल बोलायचं नाही. hit the chord of an emotion. जसं मी म्हणालो की जसं सुरुवातीला मी तो क्लू पण दिलाय तुम्हाला की द सेन्स ऑफ इनसिक्युरिटी जो असतो ना तो कमी करण्यासाठी प्रत्येक जण येतो करिअर काउन्सिलर कडे.
सो व्हाट इज द इनसिक्युरिटी अ पेरेंट इज कैरी?
मेरा बच्चा तो अभी आगे जाके इसका करिअर अच्छा होना चाहिए, प्रॉपर कामाला लागला पाहिजे पोरगा, नीट करिअरच्या मार्गावर गेलं पाहिजे, नाहीतर वाया जाईल दुसऱ्यांसोबत जाऊन वगैरे वगैरे वगैरे. किंवा 100 काळजी असते.
Or it could also mean that I have enough resources to support, why not? Right? And then they're really looking for something credible.
Credible,
so
something.
Maybe credibility has to be our second element after the emotion.
Exactly, exactly. काय असू शकतं?
Or I may say that see, many times whenever parents take any decision for their child or what, they want assurance that because they don't want to go wrong. The feeling is if I go wrong, then his entire life or career will be spoiled. They want to take a decision on behalf of them. They don't want to allow them to take their own decision. But just like I will say arranged marriages, they want to take a decision. But then that is the, I may say that that is the reason that kundali vagare we match. we want assurity. Achha kundali match hote hain, jahan they will live exactly. happily.
Right.
So they want their child to live happily ever after. किंवा मी ज्या आयुष्यात माझा प्रॉब्लेम फेस केला किंवा काही झालं ते माझ्या मुलाला होऊ नको. आय वॉन्ट टू सी हिम ऑन द टॉप ऑफ एव्हरीथिंग.
येस,
सो दॅट माइट बी.
हा, ही पण एक टॅगलाइन होऊ शकते. हा, तुमच्यापेक्षा तुमच्या मुलाने मुलीने पुढे जावं असं तुम्हाला वाटतं का? क्वेश्चन मार्क. ही एक टॅगलाइन असू शकते पोस्टर वरची. किंवा इव्हन फॉर द, इथे आली इमोशनल लीड मध्ये कॅप्चर केली गेली. बघा, प्रत्येक पॅरेंटला काय वाटतं की माझ्या मुलाने मुलीने माझ्यापेक्षा पुढे जावं. माझा तुमच्या मुलांना मुलीने तुमच्यापेक्षा पुढे जावं असं तुम्हाला वाटतं का? ऑन दिस, दिस इज व्हेरी रॉ सेंटेन्स, बट ऑन दिस लाईन्स काहीतरी करता येऊ शकतं. अजून
समथिंग व्हेरी ऍक्शन ओरिएंटेड ऑल्सो, राईट, विच इज लाईक प्रोवोकिंग देम टू टेक अन ऍक्शन.
सोचो 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 सोचो, बी क्रिएटिव्ह. मार्केटिंग इज अ व्हेरी क्रिएटिव्ह फील्ड ना, बाय द वे. तुम्ही जर दुसऱ्यांचं बघून फक्त कॉपी पेस्ट करत गेलं तर मजा नाही येणार. विथ एव्हरी पोस्टर, विथ एव्हरी इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी, विथ एव्हरी ऍड, यू हॅव टू बी एक्स्ट्रीमली क्रिएटिव्ह.
ओके, वसुधा हॅज रिटन, फर्स्ट स्टेप टुवर्ड्स अ सक्सेसफुल करिअर.
ओके,
लवली.
ओके ओके,
सक्सेस इज सच अन इम्पॉर्टंट फॅक्टर फॉर द पेरेंट, सो यू आर capturing on that emotion, very very good Vasudha.
Bilkul, bilkul. Aur thoda aur emotion catching chahiye. Assure your child's future, ye na. See, now you, if you look at the sentences, these are good, but padhne ke baad aisa lagta hai na ki ye pehle kahin pe to padha hai, hamare category mein baith jati hai yahan pe. They don't stand out. Aisa kuch to stand out hone jaise nikalo na andar se kuch to.
I thought this it's a little big. I'm sorry. jheb ghere pakhra. You are the wind beneath their wings.
चालू शकते, चालू शकते, अगदी चालू शकते. येस, आता हेच मला सांगा, फक्त ट्रान्झिशन काय करूयात. आता पॅरेंट्स ऑडियन्स नाही आपला, हमारा ऑडियन्स आहे किसका, पीजी तक के बच्चों का, दोज यंगस्टर्स हु आर गेटिंग एज्युकेटेड विथ देअर ग्रेज्युएशन, विथ देअर पोस्ट ग्रेज्युएशन. अब उनके लिए हम ऍड बना रहे, व्हाट विल यू से? करिअर वरनं सारखी घरच्यांची कटकट नको झाली का तुम्हाला? आलं लक्षात? यंगस्टर कशावर फ्रस्ट्रेट असतात की ग्रॅज्युएशनचा मुलगा आहे, मुलगी आहे, व्हॉट इज देअर फ्रस्ट्रेशन? हे ना आईनं सारखी ना माझ्या डोक्याला लागत असते, पुढे काय करणार, तुझं कसं होणार, कसं होणार, कसं होणार. सो वेन इट दॅट इमोशन इज इव्होक्ड इन टू अ पोस्टर, की घरच्या कटकटीला परेशान झालाय का तुम्ही, इमिजिएटली अट्रॅक्ट द इमोशनल नीड ऑफ द यंगस्टर. आणि मग खाली, मग खाली करिअर काउन्सिलिंग. पहिले इमोशनल नीड को अटेंड किया मैंने. अजून
ओके, दीज आर गुड इनफ चिन्मय, वी कॅन
गुड इनफ. एक जस्ट आला, एक आयडिया आली.
या, सो फर्स्ट हँड एक्सपीरियन्स, इट्स क्वाइट टाइम कंज्युमिंग अँड यू मे हॅव टू स्पेंड अ फ्यू लाइक स्लीप ओवर इट फॉर अ फ्यू नाइट्स बिफोर यू कॅन रियली कम अप विथ गुड कॅम्पेन्स अँड गुड टॅगलाइन्स ऑर इवन फॉर दॅट मॅटर द नेम ऑफ युअर स्टार्टअप.
राईट,
it's a creative process and it will take time, but we just wanted to take you through that experience.
Right, definitely.
Yeah,
the second thing is tools of marketing change with your target audience. So if you are trying to reach the target audience of parents, theek hai, 8th se 12th tak ke parents ko agar hame reach karna hai, to what will be the tool you will be using exactly, kaun sa tool use karenge? What is the most reachable tool for marketing towards parents?
Maybe Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Because Insta and all parents.
Not even Facebook. I am asking the number one, the highest reaching tool.
I think it is more of a conversation within themselves. Like word of mouth can be one of the biggest source
for
that, them.
Before word of mouth, before the first hand, when we are going with our information to parents, what is the first tool which you will use, which has the maximum reach with parents?
Newspaper.
सगळ्यांचे पेरेंट्स न्यूज पेपर वाचत की नाही सगळे
व्हर्च्युअल न्यूज पेपर ना
व्हर्च्युअल न्यूज पेपर सुद्धा ऍट द सेम टाइम
सो मेबी यु नो दिस स्मॉल ऍडव्हर्टाइजमेंट लाईन विच इज रनिंग बिलो ऍट द बॉटम ऑफ द स्क्रीन व्हेन यू आर वॉचिंग न्यूज
येस
दॅट ऑल्सो इज व्हेरी व्हेरी पॉवरफुल
किंवा अगेन सेकंड वन देर इज वन मोर कोई बता सकता है और एक है और एक बहुत ही बढ़िया तरीका है पेरेंट्स तक पहुंचने का सबसे बढ़िया तरीका है
रेडियो मिर्ची
नॉट रेडियो मिर्ची
स्कूल टीचर्स
बट एग्जैक्टली का है स्कूल एंड टीचर्स मध्ये का है एग्जैक्टली रिकॉल योर स्कूल डेज कुछ याद आ रहा है
every school nowadays actually they are having their own media so if we approach any principal or like that which I have done already this so and if we convince them that first of all this is for your school second thing we are not charging anything from the school okay and third thing obviously school feels that okay it is like a free of charge service which we are offering to parents because here I am not going to say that I as a Maitri Pathak is going to conduct the session it will be like this xyz school school will say that okay we have arranged this session of Maitri Pathak for you for betterment of your kids how much we take care of our students because school want to keep on promoting themselves
Okay.
We have to do marketing nowadays.
I say even don't go for session. Don't put in that much effort also.
Okay.
Let us be completely raw marketing people.
Okay.
Even before schools, we have coaching classes. Almost everyone goes to coaching classes. And even before schools, schools ke principals ke saath waqt nahi hota hai. Unke 100 nakhre hote hain. Unke saath jab aap baat karne ke liye jaoge, they will have hundreds of reasons basically to not entertain you. Compared to schools, coaching classes are more reachable. If you just give a single leaflet in the bag of every student in that particular class, it becomes a matter of talk within students. It goes in their bag to their home and then parents can see it. A single leaflet that this is what career counseling is going. It could be done, right? It is just that you get all of the 70 students at one place in school with coaching classes you have to go by classes to classes that is the only thing that is the only effort which you have to make but even before taking session if you just put a small leaflet or brochure into their bags in class that's it tell the class set up margins between classes and you if you give us 20 students for career counseling behind every test this much margin is yours the coaching class person will allow you to take all the sessions as many sessions as you want to take and the coaching class person will take efforts to get you people to get you students under the career counseling getting my point because the owner of the career the owner of the coaching classes if that person is going to get some financial margin behind every test of course he or she is going to take the efforts so tumhara kaam halka ho gaya that could be one of the other see marketing karte waqt na don't go for any kind of marketing strategy aise honi chahiye ki hamari taraf se kam effort ho aur reach jo hona chahiye logon tak ka wo sabse zyada mile so subah uth ke dimag mein ek strategy aa gayi wo implement karne chale gaye aisa mat karo think wait sabse effective marketing strategy kaun si ho sakti hai if I want to go for parents चेंज करेगी वो यंगस्टर्स के साथ कुठला असेल टूल सगळ्यात जास्त इफेक्टिव यू वांट टू मार्केट
इंस्टाग्राम फेसबुक व्हाट्सएप ऑल सोशल मीडिया
व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप फॉरवर्ड्स हां देन दीज कॉलेजेस हैव देयर ओन ग्रुप्स इफ यू कैन इंटरसेप्ट दोस ग्रुप्स देन दैट इज द फैंटास्टिक वे What else? और क्या कर सकते हैं थोड़ा दिमाग लगाओ यंगस्टर्स के साथ इंटरसेप्ट करना बहुत आसान है, बहुत आसान है। पेरेंट्स और यंगस्टर्स के पॉपुलेशन में डिफरेंस इतना ही है कि पेरेंट्स को तुमने मार्केटिंग कर दिया, उसके बाद पेरेंट्स पूछते हैं 10 सवाल, उसके बाद 10 में से 4 लोग नहीं बोलेंगे, 6 लोग हाँ बोलेंगे। यंगस्टर्स मार्केटिंग होने के बाद सवाल पूछते नहीं है। इफ दे गेट इंप्रेस्ड विद द आइडिया, दे आर लाइक मुझे चाहिए, दे डोंट कम एंड हाँ इसका क्या होता है, उसका क्या होता है, देन व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू डू एंड देन व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू डू अबाउट दैट। सो तुम्हारा एफर्ट वहां पे बच गया। देन जो स्ट्राइक रेट जिसे हम कहते हैं मार्केटिंग की भाषा में, कि कितने लोगों को अप्रोच किया और कितने लोग तुम्हारे लिए एंट्री लेके आए, वो यंगस्टर्स में भी ज्यादा होता है। तो उनके लिए टूल कौन सा यूज कर सकते हैं? और जसं न्यूजपेपर आणि आपण कोचिंग क्लासेसचं पाहिलं ना आता, तसं वैसा ही व्हॉट विल बी द टूल वी कॅन यूज मोर अदर दॅन इंस्टाग्राम फेसबुक?
स्मॉल ओटीटी ऍड्स,
स्मॉल ओटीटी ऍड्स,
ऍड्स बट दे मे बी बिट कॉस्टली। और देन ऑब्वियसली रेडिओ ऍड्स।
हां, नोबडी लिसन्स टू रेडिओ नाउअडेज, दॅट इज अ kind of thing,
right? So then OTT ads and social media,
where do youngsters gather together almost okay. every day, where do they gather?
Cafes.
Cafe mein jaane ke baad samne dekho ek chhota sa hamare paas menu card hota hai na, wo samne rakha hua hota hai, us menu card ke brochure ke sath sath agar hamara bhi ek leaflet wahan pe agar lag jaye, and the same deal can be made with the cafe owner also, mere ko agar ek tere se mila yahan se client तो उसमें से इतना मार्जिन तेरा, कैफे वाला ओनर क्यों नहीं बोलेगा कि वहां पे वो पोस्टर रख? देयर आर टी पॉइंट्स स्पेसिफिक, अभी नाशिकला तुम्हाला किती जणांना माहिती, मला माहित नाही, पण सलीमचा चहा म्हणून फार प्रसिद्ध आहे। तो एव्हरी डे एव्हरी इव्हनिंग देर इज जस्ट लाईक अ रश ऑफ यंगस्टर्स टू टेक दॅट टी, सो वहां पे पोस्टर्स लगा सकते हैं, द गॅदरिंग पॉइंट्स, डेली गॅदरिंग पॉइंट्स ऑफ यंगस्टर्स इमिजिएटली, दॅट कुड बी अनदर टूल पॉइंट। हां, व्हॉट एल्स? I guess this is enough for now. Think about it. Think about what can you do more about it. Okay? Yes, is Priyanka jaa jayega tula?
Chinmay, the session is still 6 and we would like to also get some insights from you on making those creatives, using some of those applications to make those creatives, some Instagram strategies, really important.
Canva.com नावाचं ऍप्लिकेशन आहे पोस्टर्स मेकिंग साठी, जे आपण कोणी पण यूज करू शकतो। द नेम ऑफ द ऍप्लिकेशन इज कॉल्ड canva.com, द वेबसाईट इज canva.com अँड द ऍप्लिकेशन इज ऑल्सो देअर अवेलेबल ऑन आय स्टोर ऑल्सो ऑन अँड ऑन द अँड्रॉइड स्टोर ऑल्सो प्ले स्टोर ऑल्सो। द ऍप्लिकेशन इज कॉल्ड कॅनवा, CANVA, दॅट इज द नेम ऑफ द ऍप्लिकेशन। User friendly, anyone, they have ready made templates there, so thousands of ready made templates in the format of, if you want to create a Facebook post, so if you click on the Facebook post ka link, so they will give you thousands of templates down there, so you just have to put in your text there and the post is ready. They have videos available, they have all the stuff available. All of my Manayog creatives are going from canva.com, so use that immediately, start using that canva.com. Then I will also recommend you, if you can afford that software, I forgot the name. It was on the tip of my tongue. Get handy with any of the video editing softwares. There is an app called InShot, InShot, which is again user friendly application through which you can create compilations, videos, small your videos, ad film videos basically. So you can just compile all the videos you have taken with your camera, and then you can add in music, you can add other filters, effects, and you can create a video in that app. So just make sure that you are using the video tool also along with this one, the pictorial one.
Right. Movi and King Kinemaster also are good.
Yes.
They are really good.
Hmm.
One?
Huh?
Sorry, I missed the name which Maitri shared.
Moavi is free, and basic services are free, but few are paid, but they are very less amount is there, and KineMaster.
Haan, this one point important, I guess I wanted to address. Initially, what happens when we are not established, when we are just about to begin our practice, right? There is this kind of awkwardness or kind of inferiority complex. यार मैं खुद होके खुद के प्रोडक्ट के बारे में कैसे बात करूं, या फिर इफ हाउ टू अप्रोच समवन, आस्क्ड आई गेस इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस हाउ टू अप्रोच समवन. ठीक है, देर इज दिस डोमिनेंट डिमांड इन ऑल ऑफ आवर माइंड्स दैट इवन इफ आई एम स्टार्टिंग माय बिजनेस राइट नाउ, इवन इफ आई एम स्टार्टिंग माय सर्विसेज राइट नाउ, आई हैव टू बी अप टू द मार्क, देन ओनली पीपल विल बाय माय स्टफ. दिस इज एन इरेशनल डिमांड बाय द वे. I guess some of you have studied REBT, so you must be understanding what do I mean by irrational demands. Okay, so the irrational demand which all of us carry at the back of our mind is, even if it is my beginning at the psychometric services, I have to be the best, which is in itself an unrealistic thing. You are just starting. You don't know how the pond is, what is the temperature of the pond. You are just entering into that pond for the first time, right? So how come you are going to have the best expertise the moment you launch your private business practice? Because see, launching a business and having expertise in your specific knowledge area, skill of career counseling, these two things are completely different. आपने अभी ब्रेनबक के साथ ये जो कोर्स है, ये कोर्स तो कर लिया है, अब ये जो दूसरी जो चीज है, how to launch yourself, this will happen gradually with your experience. So now don't expect or don't demand this thing from yourself ki just because now I have learned regarding career counseling, abhi mujhe sab cheeze ekdam proper aa jayenge, ab logo ne mere samne ghar ke samne line lagane chahiye, just because I have created a great poster, just because I have created a great campaign. No. Launching business or maintaining business is just like a stock market. Sometimes it goes up, sometimes it goes down. And irrespective of the efforts which you are putting it into, aapko bas chalte rehna. Still, I will tell you at Manoyug, at one workshop, there are like 20-25 youngsters. At the next workshop itself, there are hardly 4-5. To dil patthar bana ke rakh lo pehle se. Bahut na bhi sunne padenge. Bahut sara struggle isme bhi hai. Thoda sa adjust hone mein waqt lagega. There is this kind of fight which you have to go through while launching this thing. So don't take it as a ki abhi maine sab kuch mera career counseling ka seekh liya hai, mere paas sare mere tools ready hain, so everything will be handy. Have this mindset ready that there will be a fight. Theek hai, just have this mindset ready so that jab kabhi setback aata hai na, tab hum piche nahi jate hain, tab hum weak nahi padte hain iski wajah se. Nahi to shuruaat mein ab zyada highly optimistic ban ke agar chale gaye तो थोड़ा सा प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है. विथ एवरी बिजनेस राइट फ्रॉम चाय का ठेला टू अंबानी टू टाटा टू एवरीवन. आपको पता है टाटा के अभी फिलहाल सर जो ताज के जो होटल्स हैं वो सारे लॉस में हैं, एंड अ ट्रिमेंडस लॉस बाय द वे. यस, पता है किसी को? सो इट इज नॉट जस्ट फॉर अस, फॉर एवरीवन हु इज इनटू बिजनेस. दिस इज द नेचर ऑफ बिजनेस, अप्स एंड डाउन्स आर गोइंग टू हैपन, सो बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दैट. Don't be astonished ki are bapre pichle hafte to acha response aaya tha, now all of a sudden what happened, right? So dimag se ye inferiority complex agar jana chahte ho to sabse pehle ye demand erase karo ki I should be the perfect at the initial moment of my psychological services. Ye demand pehle nikal lo. No, hame zero se shuruaat karni hai, zero se we have to go one by one, one by one, one by one, one by one. Why? Because business making is a different thing than your expertise of now career counseling. These two things are different. ठीक है?
Following this discussion, I would want to know certain negotiation strategies that we can use. So as we are the beginners and we'll be going towards certain clients like maybe schools or coaching classes or other clients, potential clients. So how to negotiate, how to, you know, even have our own profit there and to let them know that they'll also have their own margin. So what kind of negotiation skills we need to have?
Actually, no, Purva, it will depend upon the specific financial module which you're carrying. So we will need some specific module to literally establish that. So for example, I have the budget of, I guess, 2000 rupees per student test. Okay? And then I have to go, give some kind of margin to the school or to the class. So how will you set that? Any idea? First, how you have to set that, no? Then you will make an offer. Then the negotiation ka proposal aayega principal se. कि नहीं ये तो बहुत ज्यादा बोल रहे हो आप, ये तो बहुत हो जाता है इसमें से, सॉरी ये तो बहुत ही कम बोल रहे हो आप, आप हमारा पूरा रिसोर्स यूज करोगे, हमारे स्टूडेंट्स कैसे करोगे और स्कूल को सिर्फ 500 रुपीज ही दोगे. सो फर्स्ट यू विल ऑफर ना, तो व्हाट विल बी द मार्जिन, व्हाट डू यू थिंक इफ 2000 रुपीज का आपका पर टेस्ट का बिहाइंड पर स्टूडेंट इज द बजट, स्कूल को कितना दोगे?
देन वी विल हैव टू लाइक इंक्रीज आवर प्रोडक्ट का प्राइस मे बी 2500 एंड कस्टमर काहीतरी डिडक्ट करावे लागेल.
तसं करता येईल. फक्त इथलं डायनामिक एक नेगोशिएशनचं ना पूर्वा एकच लक्षात ठेवा शाळेच्या बाबतीमध्ये. हा मी म्हणतो स्पेसिफिकली शाळेच्या बाबतीमध्ये किंवा क्लासच्या बाबतीमध्ये, जेव्हा कधी नेगोशिएट करायला जाल ना तेव्हा आम्ही तुम्हाला याच्यातनं इतके पैसे देऊ प्रत्येक स्टुडंट मागे असं वाक्य कधीच म्हणायचं नाही. नेव्हर एव्हर से दॅट. आउट ऑफ एव्हरी आउट ऑफ द फीज ऑफ एव्हरी स्टुडंट वी विल गिव्ह दिस मच मनी ॲज अ डोनेशन टू द स्कूल. हा नेगोशिएशन मधला फक्त हा एक फक्त मात्र लक्षात ठेवाल, कारण की ते आम्ही तुम्हाला पैसे देतो म्हटल्यानंतर ते चुकीच्या वे मध्ये पण घेतलं जाऊ शकतं. सो नेगोशिएशन करताना क्लासेसला काय किंवा शाळांना काय, वी आर गिविंग दिस एज अ डोनेशन, वी वुड बी गिविंग दिस एज अ डोनेशन टू युअर स्कूल ऑर क्लास, यूज दिस टर्मिनॉलॉजीज. ठीक आहे. अजून स्पेसिफिक अगं ना पूर्व कसं आहे ना, ही गोष्ट इतकी डायनामिक आहे ना, आपल्याला एखादं लाईव्ह एक्झाम्पल लागेल ती गोष्ट एस्टॅब्लिश करायला, कारण की नेगोशिएशन इतकी डायनामिक गोष्ट असते ना, त्या एका स्पेसिफिक कॉन्टेक्स्टमध्ये आपल्याला एखादं एक्झाम्पल मिळालं तर आपण ते अजून उत्तम रीतीने डिस्कस करू शकतो. तुला मला अजून स्पेसिफिक. हां
चिन्मय, पूर्वा आय थिंक इट्स इम्पॉर्टंट टू फर्स्ट ब्रेक डाऊन युअर कॉस्ट प्राइस. ओके, सो लुक ॲट व्हॉट ऑल इज गोइंग इन. वन विल बी युअर the cost of the test that you will have to pay, your license cost. After that, there is an effort cost. There will be some amount of marketing cost. So this way, there will be a few elements, a few factors which will go into that pricing. You have to first break that down on a piece of paper and then look at how, what are some of the things there which can be negotiated. For example, let's say, you know, the test price comes to you, the license comes to you at a certain cost. That stays non-negotiable. Over and above that, certain marketing costs also, maybe, you know, if you're doing campaigns then or printing, that is a cost. Maybe you cannot negotiate much there. Then is your service fee, right? So you have some margin to negotiate that. And while you do that, you have to also keep this in mind that there is competition in the market. So if you go from 2000 to 2500, there is somebody else who is also willing to give the same thing in 1500.
Right.
So all these things, very situations, you'll have to take a call based on respective customers from time to time. But to answer your question, if you want to be in a position to negotiate, you need to first know how you are breaking down your costs. Then you will know where exactly you can reduce. And then you can also confidently put that across to the customer, saying, this is what, I am incurring and I'm willing to let go of this. Right. So you can also say, I'm letting go of the marketing costs that I have invested so far. And I'm willing to do this because I really want to establish this contract with y'all for now.
Right. So a lot of market, a lot of business analysis goes into it, right?
Yes. It's when you're trying to do B2B business. Okay. So now I would request Chinmay to come back to B2C, because right now we are focusing on B2C, Chinmay. They are quite fresh and we are not expecting them to directly get into business. But yes, they need to know how to make some creative, how to create awareness about their brand, how to make their brand, and, you know, how to use the various social media platforms. And that is the reason we have kind of thought of inviting you, since you are actively doing all of this for your brand. So if you can share some concrete examples, or maybe, you know, like help us show how a particular creative is made. You can also share your screen and show us like a sample poster or, you know, an offering. It's up to you as in how you would like to go about. We have Chinmay. Hello.
Ma'am, he left, I guess. There could be some issue.
Oh, is there a connectivity issue? Maybe he'll join back.
Yeah.
Okay. Until then, I think we can continue in interest of time. So far we got like an overall understanding of what are the different ways to approach, you know, business in terms of one-on-one or B2B, mostly Chinmay spoke about in the last few minutes. But when you are at the beginning trying to create something of your own, it's very important to understand that the social media impression right now is working as a very important tool for people who are trying to launch something new in the market, right? So using different social media platforms like Facebook and Instagram is something we really need to understand how it works. I think till the time Chinmay comes back, we can explore that within ourselves. How do you think you can leverage these platforms? How do you think they'll help you? So now we know, he's told us, right? You decide your target audience, you look at the emotion that it needs to get captured while you're creating the poster. Say you use an app like Canva or a similar app, and they are quite self-explanatory actually. And it's all about how much of creativity you can apply and how much of clarity you have as to what you want to create. And it's absolutely user-friendly. But once you have that created, how do you then use it on various social media platforms is something that we need to know. So does anyone have an idea about that? Have you ever tried sharing something on social media, which is commercial in nature? Or have witnessed commercial ads and responded to it? So would you like to share your experience? We all do shopping from the net, right? So let's walk backwards. How do you think it all starts? You buy it, right? But there's a process that happens before that.
So sorry. माझे नेटला प्रॉब्लेम आला होता. I'm so sorry.
No problem, Chinmay. So while you were gone, we were trying to bring the discussion back to B2C. We did discuss a lot of the ideas, but we would also like to know, right now they're quite fresh, and how can they really leverage on the social media platforms to bring in B2C work? Like they are a business and they are trying to reach, you know, parents directly through social media platform. That's the goal of our session today. So it will be great if you can, you know, help us understand different strategies and methods and processes to use the social media platform, since you're already using it for Manajuk.
Yeah. See, first you have to have your own separate profile by the name of your, you have to have a separate name for your psychometric services or career counseling services. So don't start it with your personal profile. All right. So with your Instagram, Facebook, at least two profiles you have to have. You have to create new account and a page for that matter. Huh? Make it a business one. Don't allow it to just be like a personal page, because there are some advantages which you can avail out of Instagram by making it a business profile. okay, so by today itself or by tomorrow or what, whenever you get the time, just create your own separate profiles first. Before that, you have to set up a name, separate name. You have to be creative enough to come up with a name for your services thing. Okay? Come up with a name, come up with a logo. You have to design logo. Again, for the sake of logo, I told you there are ready-made templates available on Canva. So you don't have to go to a graphic designer or anything like that. Once you set up your name, you just have to go to the Canva app. You just have to put in that name and then that's it. Any logo template which you like. All those are copyright free. So you can use any of those. So without any graphic designer or anyone else, you will get started. Once your logo is ready, once your name is ready, create a separate profile, business profile. Business profile on Instagram and a separate page on Facebook, which is attached to your personal profile. Then create a launching event. Okay, have some basic information, all of you must be familiar with the basic facilities at Instagram. So you just put few posts in the first place regarding informative posts, which are regarding your what kind of services you would be offering, so that anyone, if comes, they come to your profile, they would be able to see that, yes, this page is about these kinds of psychological services. They won't be blank. Many people do what? They just open an account and they don't post anything. It is just a blank account. Don't do that. The moment you create an account, have at least 2 to 3 posts posted there. Okay, so that whenever anyone comes in to your profile, they can check it out. Then, now you have to create a curiosity in the minds of people by putting up stories. You must be knowing the stories handle. Instagram ki stories hoti hain. So by creating that, something is coming up, some mystery, you can create kind of a mystery. Something is coming up, something is kuch to nayi cheez aa rahi hai. Any language you want to use it. Then, yes. Then first, सारे दोस्तांको पकडणे का हात में सगळ्यांना सांगायचं की फॉलो कर आणि तुझ्या नेटवर्क मध्ये असलेल्या सगळ्या लोकांना मला फॉलो करायला सांग. द मोमेंट यू क्रिएट अन अकाउंट, युअर फॉलोअर्स अकाउंट शुड रीच ॲटलीस्ट टू 50 to 80. पहिल्या दिवसात ताबडतोब सारे जितने भी होते ना, जितने भी दूर के दोस्त हैं, करीब के दोस्त हैं, सबको पूरा हाथ पकड़ के बोलने का, मेरा ये लिंक है, सबको लिंक भेजना है. ठीक है, सिर्फ बोलो मत. व्हाट्सएप पे जिनके जिनके आपके ग्रुप्स हैं उनके ऊपर, इंस्टाग्राम वर एक फैसिलिटी है कि जैसे डायरेक्ट अपन लिंक कॉपी करू शकतो. सो आई डोंट हैव टू सर्च द नेम ऑफ युअर पेज व्हेन आई गो टू इंस्टाग्राम. आई जस्ट हैव टू क्लिक ऑन द लिंक एंड देन आई कैन फॉलो द पेज. सबको लिंक भेजो, फॉलो करने को भेजो. एक बार 50 to 80 फॉलोअर्स आ गए, ठीक है, विद नथिंग, जस्ट 2-3 पोस्ट यू हैव मेंशनड. तुम्हारा स्टोरी पे चल रहा है कि हमारा कुछ तो नया कुछ चल रहा है, नया कुछ तो आ रहा है, नया कुछ तो आ रहा है, नया कुछ तो आ रहा है. एंड क्रिएट अ लॉन्चिंग इवेंट ऑन सोशल मीडिया. एंड फॉर लॉन्चिंग, इनवाइट समवन हु इज ऑलरेडी एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द फील्ड, हाँ, और मे बी सम पब्लिक फिगर इफ यू कैन. हाँ, इफ यू कैन, आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू द आइडिया. इफ यू कैन इन्वाइट समवन हु इज गुड एट पब्लिक कम्युनिकेशन. आणि करियर काउंसलिंग के साथ भी अगर किसी का कोई भी संबंध नहीं होगा तो भी चलेगा, बट द पर्सन इज एंटरटेनिंग इनफ, फैंटास्टिक. क्रिएट अ लाइव इवेंट एज अ लॉन्चिंग इवेंट, सो दैट पीपल विल कम टू लिसन टू दैट मैन, वुमन, गर्ल, बॉय, वॉट एवर इट इज. एंड देन क्रिएट एन एंटरटेनिंग इवेंट ऑफ लॉन्चिंग योर स्टफ थ्रू दैट वे, सो दैट दोज 50 to 80 पीपल विच यू हैव गेन्ड, दे कैन सेंड द पोस्टर्स ऑफ द लॉन्चिंग इवेंट टू द नेक्स्ट नेटवर्क. उसके आगे भी तो हमें लोग चाहिए ना, उसके साथ हमारे फॉलोअर्स के लिए आगे को लोगों कैसे पता चलेगा, माउथ पब्लिसिटी कैसे होगी. 50 to 80 हमारे आसपास के लोग हमारे आ गए, उनको भेजना है ये लॉन्चिंग डे का पोस्टर बना के कैनवास है. एंड देन यू हैव टू आस्क देम टू रीशेयर इट ऑन देयर स्टोरीज. ठीक है, एक बार वो रीशेयर हो चुका, फिर वो बहुत सारे लोगों के साथ रीशेयर हो जाता है. देन ऑल ऑफ दीज पीपल कम टुगेदर ऑन योर प्रोफाइल टू वॉच द लाइफ. Make it a celebrating, a completely casual, hucky-fucky event, and then just go for it. Then you have the followers also at the same time. And then that is the start. After 15 to 20 days after the launching of your account, that is the actual start of your marketing. Till then, hum to sirf bhatti garam kar rahe the. Hum to sirf tawa fakta apan tapa aisa kaam karte the. Tawa taplela hai. Ab hamare qualitative posts और क्वालिटेटिव इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरीज वहां पे जाने चाहिए। इसी फेज में एक 15 से 20 दिन हो गए, हमारा लॉन्चिंग हो गया, उसके बाद स्केड्यूल कोलैबोरेशन विद पीपल हु आर वर्किंग इन द सेम फील्ड, नथिंग जस्ट कैजुअल कन्वर्सेशन रिगार्डिंग द टॉपिक ऑफ करियर, जस्ट इंस्टाग्राम लाइव, जस्ट इंस्टाग्राम फेसबुक लाइव। दिस विल गिव यू टू थिंग्स। कोलैबोरेशन से होता ऐसा है ना कि ऑडियंस एक्सचेंज होता है, तो फिर जो हमारा जो पोस्टर होता है वो सामने वाले के ऑलरेडी एग्जिस्टिंग पेज के ऊपर जाता है, दूसरे वाले का जो ऑलरेडी एग्जिस्टिंग ऑडियंस है वो हमारे पेज के ऊपर आता है। सो वी डोंट हैव टू वर्क नेसेसरली बाय वन टू गेट एवरी फॉलोअर। हमने अगर किसी भी और एक करियर कहीं तो करियर काउंसलर है, करियर काउंसलिंग फॉर्म है, उनके साथ कोलैबोरेट कर लिया, उनके साथ हमने लाइव कर लिया, तो लाइव इवेंट है हमारा, इसके बहाने से हमारा पोस्टर बहुत सारे लोगों तक पहुंचता है एंड देन दे कम अप टू आर पेज टू विटनेस। जस्ट रिमेंबर वन थिंग, ये बहुत बार ये गफलत हो जाती है, जब कभी भी लाइव जाओगे तब तुम्हारे पेज से जाओ। द अदर पर्सन विल से कि नहीं हमारे पेज से जाते हैं, अगर उनके पेज से चले गए तो फॉलोअर्स उनके बढ़ेंगे, लाइव जिसके पेज से जाएगा उसका ही फॉलोअरशिप बढ़ेगा, दैट इज द थिंग। सो मेक श्योर कि तुम्हारे पेज से तुम लाइव जा रहे हो, एंड देन दिस इज द वे बेसिकली। देन यू हैव टू पुट इन क्वालिटेटिव स्टोरीज, पोस्ट, हैपनिंग्स ऑफ योर करियर काउंसलिंग थिंग, तुम क्या कर रहे हो क्या नहीं कर रहे हो। जस्ट जैसे मैंने कहा ना कि विथ एवरी इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी, विथ एवरी इंस्टाग्राम पोस्ट, फेसबुक पोस्ट, ट्राई टू बी लेस एंड लेस इंफॉर्मेटिव। एज फार एज आई हैव सीन करियर काउंसलर्स ना, वॉट दे डू इज, इवन फॉर दैट मैटर साइकोलॉजिस्ट ऑल्सो, दे पुट इन सो मच इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन द पोस्टर, सो मच इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन द इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी, नोबडी रीड्स दैट मच। इंस्टाग्राम एंड फेसबुक इज जस्ट लाइक ब्रेकफास्ट जनरेशन, फास्ट फूड जनरेशन। मैंने देखा मुझे पिक्टोरियली अगर कुछ कैची लगा तो मैं दो मिनट भी नहीं, हार्डली सेकेंड आई विल लुक एट इट एंड देन आई विल स्टार्ट द स्टोरी। सो मेक श्योर यू डोंट पुट टू मच ऑफ कंटेंट, टू मच लिटरल कंटेंट इन टू इट। Try to have as much pictorial content as you can with the help of Canva, that will help you. And then as much literal verbal jo content hota hai na, wo jitna kam ho sake utna kam dali. That is the suggested thing basically. Aur social media ke bare mein aur koi specific sawal kisi ko puchna hai? Regarding social media stuff. If you can afford na, start with a newspaper ad also, that will help you tremendously. Even a small ad, if you can give for 2000, 3000 rupees, that will help you a lot to boost up. Because in parents will get immediately attracted to you. So newspaper ka aur ek main aapko jugaad batata hu, theek hai, aur ek cheez kar sakte ho. If you can, again, this is kind of struggle wala jugaad hai. बट सुबह सुबह जो पेपर आते हैं जब कंपनी से फैक्ट्री से जब निकल के आते हैं ना, तो जहाँ पे असेंबल होते हैं वहां पे जाके उनमें लीफलेट डालने हैं, और जो असेंबल करने वाले जो लोग होते हैं उनको पैसे दे के रखने के, जो बांटते हैं ना पेपर डोर टू डोर जो पेपर बांटते हैं, दैट इज द चीपर ऑप्शन इंस्टेड ऑफ पुटिंग अ न्यूज़पेपर एड। हमने ब्रोशर छापने अलग, और वो ब्रोशर जाके क्या करना है, वो सुबह सुबह जो असेंबली होती है सिर्फ सुबह 4-5 बजे उठ के जाना पड़ेगा, दैट इज द कष्ट आपको लेना पड़ेगा थोड़ा सा, बट वो अगर कर दिया तो दैट इज द चीपर थिंग। तो उनके वो न्यूज़पेपर में डाल दिया जाता है, और हर एक के घर पे जहाँ पे वो बंदा जाता है डालने के लिए न्यूज़पेपर, उसके अंदर हमारा लीफलेट है। सो इट इज एज गुड एज कि आप न्यूज़पेपर में डाल रहे हो एड, दैट इज अनदर ऑप्शन टू इट। क्योंकि इंस्टाग्राम और फेसबुक को थोड़ा सा वर्क लगता है रीच मिलने में, तो इनिशियली हाथ पे हाथ तो बैठ के नहीं रख के बैठ नहीं सकते ना, तो क्या करें, न्यूज़पेपर इज अ वेरी वेरी गुड ऑप्शन। देन यूज रेडियो, अप्रोच योर रेडियो चैनल्स, टेल देम दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड सम न्यू सर्विस, आपको वो नेट से भी नंबर मिल जाएंगे पुण्यातले, आई गेस मी पण तुम्हाला पाठवू शकेन काही पुण्यातले माझे कॉन्टॅक्ट्स आहेत। सो रेडिओजला कॉन्टॅक्ट करा, कशासाठी, रेडिओ कोणी घंटा ऐकत नाही, पण का, द मोमेंट यू पुट माय एफ एम रेडिओ वर या इन्स्टिट्यूटचं सेशन झालेलं आहे, क्रेडिबिलिटी वाढते, जी कॅचिंग असतं ना की ओ माय गॉड ये तो बहुत बड़े लोग हो गए, ये तो बड़े बड़े आदमी हो गए, तो रेडियो शेड्यो कर रहे हैं, रेडियो मिर्ची पे जाके मतलब इंटरव्यू इनका अगर हो रहा है, इट गिव्स अ लॉट ऑफ क्रेडिबिलिटी फॉलोअरशिप के लिए, बढ़ावा मिलने के लिए। अदरवाइज वो तुम इंटरव्यू दो कुछ भी दो, रेडियो का रीच उतना नहीं है बेसिकली। तो यूज रेडियो, अप्रोच रेडियोशनल्स, रेडियोशनल्स वाले पैसे लेते नहीं है, अनलाइक दैट ऑफ न्यूज़पेपर. रेडियोशनल्स वांट दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टफ दैट समवन इज डूइंग समथिंग न्यू, दे विल टेक योर इंटरव्यू एंड देन गेट इन. But just find out the numbers. Don't be lazy in that factor. Huh? Just go full-fledgedly to the all the radio channels you can, basically. And just put their logo in the Canva poster along with the logo of your institution and then go ahead for marketing. That will catch up a lot of eyes. What else? Social media ke baare mein kuch? Or?
Chinmay, can market? You share some of the things you have created? Maybe you could directly share that from Insta. I don't know. But it'll be nice to have like the first hand look at it.
Chalega na, chalega na. Mee kaam karto na. Session zale ki paathu chalel mee. Thoda ek don tasan madhe.
Okay, sure. So we are almost towards the end of the session. 10 more minutes to go. And today being our last session, I have a few announcements to make. So if like, you know, you can try and wrap it up and we can have some questions and then call it a day.
Any questions? Overall, abhi total, pure isme kuch sawal hai?
Chinmay, the society where I stay is a big society. So there are around 9 buildings. So putting a flyer on the notice board is good, or should I like just the way you said about newspaper, putting a flyer or putting a pamphlet in the newspaper will work. So how about putting a leaflet in every, if it is possible with the help of the security guard or this, is it like, will it create that effect or will the flyer just go in the dustbin? Because I it's my experience, if anybody slides off a flyer like that my door, many times I just give a glance and I don't like it. I make a paper ball and throw it off in the dustbin. So what is good? Like if I'm spending money, it should have some value.
Right. See, if you are going for that option, why people don't read these leaflets and brochures? There is one dominant reason. Because they are too mainstream. You have seen thousands of such lines, thousands of such designs, bold. Usme kuch aesthetics nahi hai, kuch bhi nahi. It is not pleasing to even look at it. Most of the brochures, I guess you must have seen a lot of brochures. I have left a lot of brochures on the street. Theek hai? Kyun? Why you don't feel any attachment? Because there is no relation you can establish with the brochure. If you can be, just like I said, I will send you posters also for the sake of reference. If you can be creative with hunting the emotional need of that specific target audience, and then you can create that poster, then definitely go for it. Minimum verbal sentences, maximum pictorial content. That is the best way. Minimum verbal. Generally, jo hum post brochures dekhte hain, usme kya hota hai ki bahut sara likha hua hota hai fir se ek baar. Kaun padhta hai yaar? Kisi ko padhne ko, just one or two lines, but they have to hit the chord of the client. That will be enough. Going beyond that, I will recommend you one more thing. If you have some amphitheater in your society, I will ask you to create a gathering of people. Although this is COVID, but maintaining all the distance norms and everything else, if you can create a gathering event under the, you can give any theme to that for that matter. Not necessarily you have to go with a career counseling wala theme, but creating an event and marketing your services through that, you can do that. Just 1 hour event of gathering in society. Then people will come. Then they also want to it. Then there is intrinsic drive. That can be done. That will be more effective, as I see it, if it's a society.
Thank you so much.
किसी के भी कुछ भी सवाल अब तक जो कुछ भी हो इसके बारे में.
I have a question. So it may seem like you know, very basic questions, but I feel that this is where your journey of starting your own business would start. Like you would get this doubt before starting your own business. So when most of the people, they do not prefer to start their own business or do not prefer to be an entrepreneur. because mm-hmm. it is easier to get into an established organization, and you know there are so many securities there, while there are so many risk factors, and there are possibilities of failures while starting your own business. So like there are so many pros and cons there, but more of important factor is your emotional, you know, your own thought processes towards it. So how would you go about that? I'm not sure if I'm clear with my question.
थोड़ा सा सुन एक्सप्लेन करना और थोड़ा सा एक्सप्लेन कर देना.
Why go for starting a business if you can get into an established organization and maybe have a lot of many securities there? And
Well, see, why to go for a business? The question, the answer should come from within, actually. It's a subjective answer. I will give you my version of answer. Okay. My version of answer is business gives me my freedom to express my ideas, to express my vision. In a specifically established nokri ho ya job ho ya fir institution ho, wahan pe already everything is set up, the vision is set up, the cage is set up, and you just have to move around that cage. So the limitations have been set. Uske andar kisi dusre ka khwab hai jiske khwab ke liye aap kaam kar rahe ho. With business, it is your dream, and if you are passionate about your own dream, if you have this need, intrinsic need, I will say, that I want my individual existence to establish through business. I want to speak through my business. I want to express through my business. I want to express my individuality through business. Then it is, of course, there for you. This is one reason. Second thing, with established environment, there is a limitation to the earnings, financial earnings. With business, there is no limit. You can move to any kind of area. You can earn as much as you want to progress. यहाँ पे एस्टैब्लिश इंस्टीट्यूशन में आपके सैलरी फिक्स्ड है, यहाँ पे नहीं है. यहाँ पे आपने जितना कमाया उतना कमाया. विद बिजनेस द बेसिक फंडामेंटल थिंग विच आई सी द रीजन वाई टू गो फॉर बिजनेस इज द फ्रीडम विच इट अलाउज, द फ्रीडम फॉर एवरीथिंग. इट गिव्स यू वास्ट कैनवास टू पेंट योर पेंटिंग अपॉन. इट इज योर पेंटिंग एट द एंड ऑफ द डे. इट इज योर वर्क, इट इज योर पेंटिंग. With established, working with established people, you are painting somebody else's painting. Someone else had that painting in mind. You are just working for them as a worker somehow. That is my vision, by the way. Again, as I said, it's a subjective answer to give, but that's my thing.
Right. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. Any last question? So I think, in the interest of time, we can try and move towards closure now, if that is okay with everybody, so that everyone can hear the important announcements. So first of all, I would really request all of you all to start your cameras, and let's all of us give a big group, hi and a hello for wonderful completion of, these 4 weeks. We have completed our course today, and there are a few more things that we want to share with all of you all, and which is why yesterday Dr. Shan has shared that we are going to have a round of a refreshers slot in the coming week. We will keep you posted about the time and the day. Mostly we will try and keep it in this slot itself, which is a weekend slot where we all can come back with the questions that we may have, which would necessarily be around the cases that you all are going to handle by all by yourselves, right? So that is one thing, and also a few more things that we would like to share with you all from the course knowledge point of view will be shared in that session. The next announcement is about your certificates. So we really wanted to have a felicitation process, but with the cases rising, fortunately all the participants are from Pune itself, so we were hoping we could do that, but now with the rise in the cases, we are restricted. We'll not be able to do that, and so we'll be sending these certificates to you all, like the physical certificates to you all, on your postal address. So I would request you all to write your postal addresses to us. apart from that, all the material for the course will be shared with you all on mail, or maybe we can create a small folder on the drive and share it. Yeah, I think that's about it. And there'll also be a feedback form that we can share with you all. Do give us your feedback. We'd like to understand how we can improve on the delivery of the course, the content of the course. And that's about it. Any questions?
जाते जाते एक बहुत आई के जाकिर खान मोहित असल से करना. जाकिर खान का नाम सुना है? पता है ना? तो जाते जाते द वे आई फील इट, नो नाउ यू आर स्टार्टिंग योर जर्नी एज अ करियर काउंसलर, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ इमोशनल एसेंस यू ऑल ऑफ यू शुड बी हैविंग. देयर इज वन पोएम फ्रॉम जाकिर खान. आई वुड लाइक टू रिसाइट दैट फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू, डेडिकेटेड टू ऑल ऑफ यू, एंड हैव दैट स्पिरिट. Every word of that poem, just try to grasp it completely. Have that emotional essence while you're working as a career counselor now, henceforth, and just move ahead here. Maza karo, explore karo. Chalega? So I'll get started. Zakir Khan ka hai. And this is how I want you to feel with your job now, henceforth. Theek hai? So dekho, emotional essence kaise aata hai. Main shunya pe sawar hoon. मैं शून्य पे सवार हूँ. आता सगळे सुरुवात करत आहेत ना, सगळे शून्यावर जगता. एलविन इज ऑन द राइट. बात ऐसी है, शून्य पे सवार हूँ, बेअदब सा मैं खुमार हूँ, अब मुश्किलों से क्या डरूं, मैं खुद कह रहा हजार हूँ, मैं शून्य पे सवार हूँ, मैं शून्य पे सवार हूँ. ऊंच नीच से परे मजाल आंख में भरे, मैं लड़ रहा हूँ रात से, मशाल हाथ में लिए, न सूर्य मेरे साथ है तो क्या नहीं है बात है. वो शाम होता ढल गया, वो शाम होता ढल गया, वो रात से था डर गया, मैं जुगनों का यार हूँ, मैं शून्य पे सवार हूँ, मैं शून्य पे सवार हूँ. भावनाएं मर चुकी. कधी कधी ना बिझनेस मध्ये असं पण वेळ होतो ना, बिझनेस करताना सगळं इतकं ड्राय डाऊन होतं की असं होतं. मग भावनाएं मर चुकी, संवेदनाएं खत्म है, दर्द से क्या डरूं, जिंदगी ही जख्म है, मैं बीच रह की मात हूं, बेजान स्याह रात हूं, मैं काली का श्रृंगार हूं, मैं शून्य पे सवार हूं.
He went out again.
Ooh, that was such a nice narration.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think we've it's a little beyond 6. Do you all have any questions, or can we close the session? Everyone is clear with the announcements. You'll be getting a certificate on your postal address. Do write in your postal addresses to me on email, or you can even post it on the WhatsApp group. We'll be having a refreshers session sometime next week. We'll keep you posted about it well in advance. Yeah. What will be done in the refreshers? A few concepts which can help you all further. And we are expecting that you all do a minimum of 2 cases on your own, so you can have some hands-on experience and some real-time doubts which you can come back to us with. Yeah? Okay, thank you so much.
Yesterday, sir said that you will be sharing, or sir will be sharing some list of careers or like that, he said yesterday.
Yes, Maitri. We'll be sharing all of that with each one of you all. Like I said, we'll be creating a folder, or maybe if the files are not too heavy, we'll share it with you on the mail address. But all the material, including the recorded session links, other PowerPoint presentations during the course, all the material will be shared with you. So don't worry about it.
Also, the 2 tests that we can use during this week will be replenished?
Yes. So yesterday Dr. Vishal mentioned, right? So maybe the number is anywhere between 2 to 4. So a minimum two we are expecting everybody to do. If you want, you can go ahead, Spruti, and do one more this week.
Yeah, because I got one for myself and I did one with the student. So I would want to practice one more.
Definitely, please go ahead. I think he has clearly mentioned that yesterday.
Yes. Okay. He said five. Sure. Will be replenished.
Okay. Yes. Thank you.
So Priyanka, I'm just going to take a minute. I'm not going to hold up everyone for too long. I just wanted to say that this was like completely an out of the box selection of course for me, and obviously I never considered or had any connection with psychology minus you. So obviously I have been a lot disconnected than a lot of other people here, and I still missed few classes, and I plan to catch it up and get a lot of support from you. But even apart from that, I think there were so many things for me which became the tip of the iceberg with this session, and then I realized that there is so much more I can read about it, because the first few sessions I finished and I went back and I kept reading about so many things about psychology. And it has opened up so many avenues in my mind where you want to maybe just read a little more, understand a little more, maybe pick up another certification. And of course, Dr. Sangre has been incredible with his knowledge and oratorship. But I think, you know, all the bits and parts that even you did have been so interactive and they have been so much fun. So I just wanted you to know that I think these sessions were incredible, and we are really looking forward to like being more associated with you, with BrainBurg, and not just let this pass as one-off session or one-off certification that we complete in our careers. I don't know how many of us will actually go forward and pick up counseling, career counseling, but I'm sure that, you know, this bunch of knowledge is going to get applied in so many different ways, including our day-to-day lives. So I just wanted to thank you very humbly. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Kshitija. It really means a lot. And we are very confident that each one of you all are going to definitely go and try your hand at it, and not just try, but succeed at it. Yeah, it has a lot of opportunity and a lot of scope for many, many of us to thrive in this market. And BrainBurg is always here to support you all at any point in time. You'll have any doubts, you'll have, difficulty regarding career counseling, the tool, etc. We are here to support you. We are definitely going to be connected more often. You can also, try to write in if you have any queries. And you're a part of BrainBurg family now. Yeah? So welcome aboard, all of y'all, and wish you all the best, and we'll see you all next week. All right. Bye. Take care.
Thank you so much. It was really informative session, and it helped us a lot. Miss, now we know that what we have, but how to sell it. Okay, we have very good product, but how to sell it? That was a main thing. And you gave us lots and lots of information. Thank you so much.
Yes, definitely. So we wanted to also thank you, Chinmay. Thanks for bringing the required energy. It was a nice, in your language, it was a dhasu session, and we really enjoyed the energy you brought in. Unfortunately, we couldn't hear the whole of your shayari. We were really enjoying it. But thanks for sharing your personal journey and your personal insights. I think it really needs a lot of, I think it's really very difficult sometimes to let go of that need to hold on to something which is so dear to you, right? Your own experience in building your own brand, but you have so nicely and openly shared all of your experiences with us, and I'm sure we can go and read books or blogs and pick up some more skills, but whatever first-hand information a founder has to go through, your journey, that has really given a lot of confidence to our participants. So thanks a lot for coming.
I enjoyed thoroughly. You can check out, by the way, if you want references for posters and how do I make the posters and everything, there is a Instagram and Facebook page called Manoyug @ManoYug, MANOYUG. So So if you want to have the references as how to design the posters and videos, everything, how to do the marketing, you can just check out the profile. All right. Sure. Aage badho, machao, 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 machaenge, machaenge.
All right.
Bye. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Yeah.